I need quartz blocks themselves, so I'm going to need a lot of quartz. So I don't have any at the minute. It's just to finish off Hyrule. I need a little bit more quartz for some of the buildings and stuff like that. If you have some, I would really appreciate getting it from you if you don't need it. But I need a lot of blocks. So let me know. What the heck? I just found a vein of 19 diamonds, or 9 diamonds, sorry. Never found anything more than 8 before. Really? Nice, man. Wrong account indeed it is. I'm saying who's whose? Let me see right here. One second. You built it? Oh my. Let me see. I have like 2 stacks, but I'm not done looking. All right, we'll keep on a little peek right now. I'm going to go in the nether. You know, I'm probably going to get smacked by the freaking, what are they called? Gas. But it is what it is. We'll go in here and we'll see what's happening. All right, let's see. Oh gosh. There's quartz, but it's not going to be easy to grab all that. So let's see. My elytra's almost, my elytra's almost dead as well. Oh, it's getting worse. You know what I'm saying? Ohio, Ohio indeed. You know what I'm saying? So was that your other account player? Jamie and Spaceblade's orders are complete. Hey, awesome, awesome. Oh, I thought he was coming for me there. Gosh damn. Where is there some quartz? High fives to the one who finds quartz first. So the person who sees quartz first, excuse me. Come on. There we go. There's some right there. Oh, I've got, oh gosh. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't die for it. I'm trying. You're saying. Hi, yo, what's up? Hey, what's up, man? How you doing, Kazlo? Good to see you, broski. Sorry, man. I do apologize. Didn't see you there for a minute. My apologies. I saw you a minute ago in the chat, but I was sitting, running away, so I apologize. Joe, what's up? I'm going to come over. I'm going to come with you. I have a bow to kill gas. Thank you, my man. I greatly appreciate it, bro. Thank you. No. I didn't look at you. I didn't look at you. I love how you bounced me out, but that's actually handy. Thank you. Oh, that elytra is so close to death. I don't want to be flying around here. Seems like it's like I'm just waiting to die. Oh gosh, rehire. Let me see. Gosh darn, let's see. Right, one second. Oh, there's some quartz there. Okay, we'll grab that. We need to get as many quartz or as much quartz as we can get in RBS. So yeah, we're running a little bit low though at the minute, of course, unfortunately. Player, you say players. Good to see you. How are you doing today? Can I prems? Oh my god, I'm so sorry, Catzilla. So sorry. No. Sorry, man. I do apologize. Didn't even see you there, man. I've got a bunch of quartz blocks. Wait, really? How much is a bunch? That's a great question. Because I'll buy them off you. I'll give you a good trade for them. You say. I need a lot of quartz. I hold on a second. Hold on a second. But where's he at? Ah, I'm gonna go here like that. Okay, we're good. Okay, let me see. I have 47. 47 isn't too much, but that's good. I'll grab them off you definitely when I'm over. How much do you want for them? Stack of iron, a little bit more than that. 2 stacks. Let me see. You gotta go here like this. Right. Player, did you know Joe is now zesty? You know, you keep saying this word. I'm not. What does it mean? What again? Grumpy piglings. Exactly. It's unreal, right? It's unreal, man. It's terrible. You know, I ain't about it. You know, grumpy piglings. Go here like this. Wait a second. I was gonna say, did I not bring any food with me? Am I that stupid? Did I really go into the nether and not bring a single pork chop or a single bit of food with me? Big brain. Funny, actually, I had pork chops for dinner, so I'm actually very chopped right now. Had some good porky chops for dinner. Big brain. Go here like this, right? It means gay. So you're saying I'm gay? You're saying, oh, do you think you saw me? I need those quartz. Ah, that's such a vibe player. Zesty Joe. Oh gosh. Hold on, this isn't fair. No. Woo! Got that. Okay, lovely. Oh, no. No. Let me see. Sorry. It means full and fun and energetic, according to you. Well, that's what it said on Google, man. You can't belittle me for reading what it said on Google. Ah. Suppose he maybe won't die from that. There we go. Good like that. All right, good. This guy here is wanting to die. Hi, Joe. How are you? I'm doing good, man. I'm doing good space. Good to see you, broski. How are you doing today, my man? Welcome to the stream. It's good to see you, as always. How are you doing? Let me go here like this. Right, one second. It means, oh, don't worry. In my shop, it falls under netherstone, and it's 4 diamonds for 32. 4 diamonds, and I'll consider it good. 4 diamonds, and I can say, 4 diamonds? Okay, I can do that, 100%. You see, I'm great, thanks. That's definitely what zesty means, LMAO. You know what I'm saying? Y'all sussing me out right now, that's what it is. Oh, you didn't see me, it's fine. I'll join soon. Good man, dude. Glad to hear. Oh, man. By the way, what do you got? 4 diamonds for... No, it wasn't 4 diamonds for 32. I thought it was 4 diamonds for the full stack, at least. But, I mean, would you take iron at all for it, Loth? I'd rather do iron than diamonds, to be fair, because I've got plenty of iron. But, yeah. Thanks, Loth. Let me go here like this. Right, let's try and go up here one secorino. You know what I'm saying? By the way, guys, what do you think of the music real quick? Is it okay? Hopefully, it's not bad. Joe, just take mine. Are you sure? Let me see. All right, I'll grab yours. I'm also going to grab this, this iron. This, what's it called? This thing we hear. This quartz here. Or these quartz here. And that'll be us. So we've got over a stack right now, which isn't too bad, but that won't give us as much as we need. So yeah, let me turn this up a little bit right now. One second. Got a drink of my cup of tea. Is that Blazes? That is Blazes. Oh no. Oh no. Wait, there must be a thing we nearby to spawn them. Oh, there is. Ah, I missed him. Oh gosh. How you bind the tree? 4 diamonds for 32. Wait, for 32, but I'll let Joe have all of what I have. have for just four. That's pretty expensive. You say it's pretty expensive. God dang. See here, like this. Might go like that. There we go. Ah! Woo! Oh, God. Oh, God. I do not like the nether. Please. Please, man. Please. Give me a break, please. I'm an innocent bystander. Come on, man. Whoa. Don't you just have to charge it to change the things? I did. That's true. Oh, God. Wait one second. That's true, though. Yes. Ah, you're the same. Oh. No, no, no. Ah, you're the same. God, God, I couldn't have him quick enough. Oh, God. Ow, ow, ow. What? Oh, my God. I am the worst. God, die. Pickling, it is, yeah. It's easier to just mine. Mine the quartz, then go out and mine the diamonds. That's true. Diamonds are a pain to come across. I will admit that, honestly. Especially on barrel condition now. Right, let me read this here. Joe, how much would it cost for you to build another iron farm for me? Another iron farm? Oh, dude. Oof. Oh, man. That's a lot. That's a lot. You say another iron farm? Oh, man. Why do you need two iron farms, may I ask? Man's wanting double the iron farms. You know what I'm saying? You can only be AFK at one at a time. What's your plans here, man? What are you scheming at? You know what I'm saying? Concerned and intrigued. Why are you in the nether? Right now, currently, I'll take iron. Okay. I'll definitely do for iron, 100%. Definitely do iron, I promise. Oh my god, hiccups. Gosh dang, sorry about that. Goddamn hiccups. Oh, come on, no, please. Please, I'm innocent, man. Oh gosh. Oh, they went for the gold right away? Oh, okay. Ah, run. Meow. All right, we're good. Awesome, right? We're good like that, right? Wait, so monopolize one under one my base, so it's easier to remember where to AFK. Oh my gosh, man. Yeah, I ain't ever flying with a trident in the rain again. I crashed. Oh no, dude, that's not Pog, man. Let me see why you're in the nether. I'll take iron. I'm gonna roll it. Yes, especially need more than 32. I'm gonna need quite a good bit, honestly, of quartz. That's the thing. So I'm gonna grab a good bit right now because I'm gonna need quite a bit. Not too much, but like a couple, maybe a couple stacks, maybe two. Oh no. No. Come on now. Whoa. Oh, Jesus, man. No, not here. No, ah. Oh, my God. Oh, gosh. Whoa. God, we're good here. Okay, we're good like that. Okay, we're good. We got more gas tiers, which is good. We need to actually as well. What we need to do, guys, is something we mean to do for a minute. We need to go to the end and respawn the dragon. I need some help killing it because I'm going to have to try and respawn the dragon as many times as possible, get some more end gateways open up. Then we can just destroy the end island and go from there. Be very big, very big brave. One minute, I need to get some water. I poured that way too strong. Pardon? Let's see, blue. Wait, let's go here like this. Blue, wait, sorry. Blue, yeah, I gotta do mine. I gotta do spins to stop me entering chunks that ain't loaded. Oh, gosh. Not Pog. Please. Do not shoot me. Please. All right, we're doing it right now. Awesome, awesome, man. There we go. Right, we should have a good amount right now. 2 stacks and 10. That seems... That doesn't seem right. We should have a lot more than that. Can you stop? Oh my god, good here like this. All right, awesome. Okay, we're good. All right, there we go. We got some more gas tiers. We got 2, I think, at the minute, or we didn't even get any there. That's lovely. Was it the vodka? Wait, burning my tongue. Oh gosh, man. Why destroy the dragon when I can destroy you, Joy? No. You were saying limitations, my man. Limitations. You were saying very suspicious. You were saying. I looked off screen to see the stream, then looked back and see the game closed. Oh wait, the game closed. Oh gosh, man. All right, okay, right. Okay, let's think. So what do we want to work on first? We can either go to the end and start working on the massive trading center so that everybody can start getting better trades. So, like, we can buy mending books if we need to, or buy whatever kind of things we need from the end with the ease. Also sell mad stuff and get mad stonks. Or I could work on the railway, or I could work on the high road and try and finish off the town. It's kind of a, I know, there's a number of options. You still need sand, right? Sand, right now I'm okay for sand at the minute, but yeah, I definitely will need to get some sand soon. You know what I actually might do? I've considered this, right? What I might do is I might not die from, oh, that was not Pog. I did not, oh my god. Oh, come on. Oh my god, oh god. Okay, run. No, I bet a little bit more than I can chew. Let's go. Woo! Oh, come on, no. Ah! Jesus. Not ready for this. Oh my god, whoa! Oh my god, no! Oh, no! Mmm. This is why I need another chest plate, you'd say. Have you tried putting a chest plate on? Well, here's an idea, right? I would have, but somebody in this community has stolen my chest plate, which is lovely. It's always lovely. My good chest plate, somebody stole it. Mm-hmm. So watch out, Joel, watch out, my dad. Thank you, my God, man. What would I do without you? My God, watch out, you might die. Oh, my God. Somebody please put the cords in chat. Please, you'd say. Who would ever do that? No, exactly, you'd say. Can I take this bolt? Try and use it. Did you not die? Or did you just come? Stop, man. Stop. Just stop. Stop moving. Stop moving. You must say, come. Nope. Stop. Ah, pain. Okay. Joe, I looked away for literally 23 seconds. How? I don't know. You say, somebody got the cords? Can somebody check? Oh, God. Ah. Whoa. I didn't even look at you, man. What? Can you not? Watch this. Big brain move. Oh, fuck. You're saying that was. Oh. Oh, it didn't work. Oh. Even a diamond chest plate will do the job. That's true. Right, I'm going to leave now. Can you teleport that? You can he? Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha. You say ha ha. I got him there. Okay. Right. Anybody got the... Did I give you my spare? Your spare what? Sorry. Well, that's not the same guy who was in that boat. Oh, it is the same guy who was in that boat. Lovely. Oh, God. Ah. Sorry. Another chest plate? No, you didn't. You didn't. No. John, I'm on my way. Good man. Can somebody please put the coordinates in the chat? That's no trouble. Please. Come on, somebody. It takes like 2 seconds. Oh my gosh. Come on. Come on. I think he's on fire. I'm not too sure. The ostrich from Family Guy. Ha ha. You said, yeah, the voice. Ha ha. Severely depressed. Where did I die, man? I'm literally gonna have to get the coordinates myself. Okay, thank you. Right, okay. Minus 218. We're gonna go this way, right then. Minus 218. Is this guy? Looks like the guy was still on me. Let me see. Guys, I'm meeting. 1 second. No, I didn't even. Come on, man. Why are you hiding in the ground like that? Just ain't fair now. Never mind. Found it. Let me see. Found what? Oh, your chest plate? He's enchanting. Oh, God. Oh, whoa. Oh, it's Blue. Hello, Blue. Blue's like, come back, man. Where are you going? So right this way, I think, Blue. Hello, hello. You got any carrots? Thank you, Blue. Thank you. Okay. So now we need to go to 84, which is much higher than here. And minus... Blue, watch out. Blue, watch out. Oh, God. Blue, watch out. Do not die, Blue. Thank you. One. Okay, 190. We need to go this way. Wait, minus 180? Wait, minus 180? Oh, no. Oh, no. Thank you, Blue. Let's hope I haven't died. Yes. Ah! Blue. Gee, oh God, I'm running. Okay, boop. I'm going. Exactly the spot you died. Thank you. Only we can make nether bolts. Please, Mojang, add this one day. Give us the ability of nether bolts, please. Be so damn cool, you know what I'm saying? God damn, you have to sail the nether. I can't even. I can't. Hey! Oh, okay, little guy. All right, we're in trouble. Blue, I really don't like when you speed bridge like this at this area. Has he got it? Oh my God! Oh my God! Blue, you were saying Blue. Blue, get out, man. Blue, this is chaos. Oh my God. Oh God, this was a bad idea. I'm running. Please don't die. Blue, you were saying, make the bridge. Oh God. The biggest Blue skin. I don't even know. He's the tiny skin. I'm running. Oh God. Ah. Oh my God. Whoop. Blue, you said Blue. Let me in, Blue. Come on, please, Blue. Blah, blah, blah. Open up. Jesus Christ. Ah, not my candy. Thank you. Lovely. You were saying. Ewok, yes. I think the guy's gone. Okay. Please don't fall in lava. I think we're going roughly the right way. Oh, Blue! Blue, man, don't do that. You don't just stop while on the bridge, man. Like that, don't do that. Blue, you don't. Come on, man. That's just Blue. I'm saying. Don't just. Who stops on the bridge? Oh my God. Life flashed before my. I ran out of blocks. Not my fault. My life literally just flashed before my light. Before my eyes. That was beautiful. Nah. I saw my grandkids, man. Like. God damn. Oh gosh. Oh. I mean, he got up there. I did clip, don't worry. Swear to God, man. Joe clip. I did. Oh, God. But the hogs. Aye, awesome. We did clip, don't worry. Right, someone said it was 190, right? So we're right about here. Oh, it's higher up, man. Much higher up. We're way down low. Must be well above us up there. Right, 182. We're almost there. 182. We're getting there. Okay. 182. So it must be more this way. Wait, and then two. Oh yeah, you just rock it away, why don't you? You know what I'm saying? Lovely. Is that above us? What do you think? Okay, I guess just make a staircase up. Yep, that works. You know what I'm saying? Very good. Ah, oh, at least you would have had fires. Yeah, the totem saved my life. That's good. Gosh damn, man. Ba, 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 ba. 182. Yeah, we're almost there. Oh, hello. Let me see. I'm Blue's assistant here in this tour guide. Should be up here right now, right? 84. There we go. Sounds like something's up here. Oh, there is. No. Blue, distract. Okay, we're good. God, nothing really got near, I don't think. I hope not. I shulkers on me. So I don't think we're too bad. Okay, all the tools and stuff will be alright. Where's my map? My map's there. Alright, I think we're good, Blue. I think we're good. Thank you, Blue. Blue, you will get rockets for your help. You know what I'm saying? You'll get paid in rockets. Which mic are you using? I'm using the Shure SM7B right now, Zach. I saw your message on PlayStation, Zach. You're asking about the, did I use a normal Blue Yeti or the Blue Yeti Nano? I used the normal Blue Yeti. I said that before. So yeah. Using a Poundland mic. Yes. Oh, look, you know how Poundland is. Oh man, right. Do you guys think we should go respawn the dragon? I think that'd be a good idea, right? We just need to go get some Ender Eyes or Eyes of Ender, whatever. That'll be us. We can go do that. So yeah, we can go kill and respawn the dragon a bunch of times, try and get a bunch more gateways opened up if we want. We got a bunch of gas tiers, I believe. I've got, yeah, two here. I've got 14 back at the place. Using one yellow, wait, one below mic. What, sorry? Wait, can I donate? If you want money, yeah. If anybody does want to donate just in general, guys, you can do so by just using the, not the link in the pinned comment, by using this link right here. If it'll work, it will not. Why, Marie, would you might help them? Because I normally have it. It normally works for somebody's button. Thank you, yeah. Link right there is a way that you can donate if you want to donate directly towards me. If anybody does donate via Super Chat, it's still appreciated regardless. It's just that it doesn't go as far as it would if you donate via Streamlabs, just because YouTube takes a percentage. It's another shop like Poundland, but cheaper. I bought the Blue Yeti for $75 and the Blue Yeti for $70. Fair enough, man. Fair enough, dude. Which one are you using at the minute on PlayStation? I think in the course of the portal, so I'm just going to go with you. Oh, yeah, no, we're almost there, Blue. We can just fly. If you want to come over here, we can just fly away. Then again, my Elytra is like on death's door, but it'll be fine. We've got the totem. All right, Blue, just follow me, all right? I roughly know where I'm going. All right, just follow me. Render distance is far too low. There we are. Big golden. I've got the Yeti and the snowball. Oh, nice, man. You got the good ones, man. You got the good ones. Right, or good hero like this. Awesome, awesome, right? This will be us. So yeah, this will take us back to the overall, and I'll give Blue back his totem because this is his totem. But yeah, I'm going to go in. Well, I'll take this maybe with me to the dragon if Blue doesn't mind. That'd be awesome. We can go and just respawn the dragon a bunch of times. Thanks. So you're welcome, Blue. Blue, if you want some rockets, come here. I'll give you some rockets as a fair trade. I'll give you a bunch more as well once we get back because you literally done me a massive favor here. Let's see. Right, there you go. I got the snowball, but I need to cover. Oh, damn. Yeah, you should. Thanks. Most also possible, man. Let's go in here. We've got all the resources to spawn the dragon. Respawn the dragon, at least. Really sucks that you don't get as much XP for respawning the dragon as you used to on Legacy, if anybody knows what I'm talking about. Not for respawning it, but like that was like redoing the entire end. But like, it just kind of sucks. It's a shame because like, damn, it would be awesome if we did. Right, let's see. The gas tier. Okay, we've got 60. So what else do we need? We've got gas tiers. We need blaze rods. Or blaze powder. Blaze rods, preferably, though. Yeah, that'll work. I have rockets if you ever need more blue. Yes. Resetting the end. Tisk, tisk. Tisk, tisk, you know what I'm saying? Let me see, right. We got the things. We need Ender Pearls now. It's so the dragon can't become OP. That's true. Yeah. Thanks, Reed. I finally got enough for now. Also, it's great. Like that. Welcome, Space. Welcome, bro. Welcome, man. If anybody wants to come to the end, they can. Just make sure you got enough stuff so you don't die. I mainly use a trident and water bucket. Big brave. All right, let's go here like this. Is that us? Are we out of glass? We are out of glass. Very fog. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, I got finished eating but want more. But you want more? More foods? Well, I'm carrying. Wait a second. Why am I carrying a full shulker of rockets? That does not seem like a very sensible idea. But hey, who knows? Alright, gotta go here like this. Alright, put all that in here like that. I'm gonna clean all this out in a second. I'm just trying to get all this dumped in here for the time being, just so I know where everything is. Okay, keep out of here. Okay, never satisfied. Joe, wait for me. Yeah, no, I will do, man. I'm just gonna get some glass. I need glass really badly and some obsidian. I'm pretty sure I had both of these things like earlier on. Don't know why I put them. It's annoying. Take food. No, I'm not going for the fight. Good idea. God dang. Are you running the armor shop, or do you need someone to do that? Right now, the armor shop is kind of just running itself. People can just go and help themselves to some bits and bobs. But definitely, I probably will need to actually start kind of properly running a little bit more so soon. If I can, but yeah. I got my things. Yeah. Elytra needs to be repaired really badly, in fact. God. Elytra is really, really, really badly broke. Sorry. Bro, it looks like the tow truck from Cars. I don't look like a freaking tow truck. What? Sorry? I want to be resetting Joey's buttons more than it was it resets his auto sorter. Pardon? What? I'm saying? Sus. Well, it's less like a shop, more like a free-for-all who needs it. Yeah, fair enough. Yeah. More of just like a free kind of shop people can go into, just help themselves. Then you get little bits and pieces, you know what I mean? It's nice. So yeah. Let's see, is there any more better chest bits? What do I have on my armor at the minute? Let me just check. Maybe I can make a good one. Protection. Yeah, protection IV. That's probably the best. Projectile protection. Mending. I'll probably take mending. Is this protection? Blast protection. I'm breaking through, which is good. Fire protection. I need just normal protection on my thing. Joe, come here. I just made you one. Check my post box. Check my post box. Oh, okay. I'm popping over Dingus. 100%. Oh, my God. You were saying why game? Why do you do this? Why? Oh man, PlayStation's testing my elbows. Oh, hey, you were saying bite me. Oh, know why it's testing me? As and there's a netherite chest in here. Oh, in there. Oh, there's netherite. Oh, thank you. I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna come over right now. 100% Ingles. Thank you. Might have used to PC. I might have to, man. I've considered it. I kind of prefer streaming on PlayStation. You know what I mean? It's like it's a different feeling, man. It's a different vibe. It's nice. Ba ba ba. Really excited for tomorrow, man. Honestly, excited to have a really good day tomorrow. I'm gonna have a nice chill day going to the cinema. It's been like something I've been looking forward to all week, honestly. If you got PlayStation 5, Joe, all your problems will go away. Yes. I agree. Yes. Could possibly look through the super sorter by chance. I don't care what I'm looking for, but I won't take anything asking first. Totally okay if not. Could possibly wait look for what? Sorry, Loloth. Oh, like a chest plate? Oh no, Loth, it's cool. Well, Loth, the super sorter, that's already sorted everything. No, Loth, yeah, the super sorter is already fully sorted everything. It's just personal sort. Yeah. I was gonna say though, but yeah, the super sorter is already fully sorted everything. So we've got all the armor and stuff and tools out there that are out there. The only things that are there that are at the minute like now in the shulkers, which diamond stuff. So yes, but yes. No, Joe, she wants to go shopping in your storage. Oh no. Yeah. Or could I possibly? Could I possibly go through? Look at there. Oh, chest. I can't. What I'm looking for. But I won't take anything without asking for it. Yeah, no, sorry, Loth. No. Respectfully, just that's like that is all my storage, like what we said. Respectfully, yes. Sorry. By the way, Joe, for Minecraft, download an app called DS. Wait, I'm guessing PS4 Windows to play with a controller on PC if you do. Good idea. Have a PS5 and Joe, I recommend it highly. Really? Yeah, the only thing I had crashed was like the new releases, the bugs, which is normal. I get you, man. I get you. Sorry, I'm just checking here right now. Protection, Curse of Ash. I'm just having one more little peek right now. Joe, last stream you said you wanted to buy, for me in bulk. Still want to buy? Buy salmon from me. Yeah, if you can get lots of salmon, I'll buy lots of salmon from you on bulk, 100%. Sorry, I'm just on look here before I go check out some bits. Sorry. Okay, understand. No worries, Loth. Let's see here like this. All right, one sec. Yellow blue. All right, blue, do you have any obsidian or glass? We really badly need glass. Wow, I was grabbing a telescope there. Yeah, okay, great. Hey, you must say. By the way, Joe, how are things been with you? They've been good, man. Thanks for asking. I might have obsidian. Let me go check. We're going over your way anyway. I'm going to go see why I'm read. Go get that thing away. So, yes, I'm on my way. But thank you. I have a little pee. It's not public items, it's Joe's personal storage, and it's off limits due to people constantly breaking it. Yes. Well, with obviously Saeed, the last time it blew up as well, it was no good, so it was like dying. We had to repair it badly. But yes. Today it's so that it feels 74, but then a lot more like 80, with the sun beaming on me. Jeez, man. I've been out in the sun all day. Is that what's been happening? Let me see. Little mailbox. Meow. Hello. Big brave. There we go. Thank you, Dingus. Projectile protection. Thank you. That's actually incredibly appreciated. Thank you. Hello. I thought it was Ray. Hello. Let me see. Hello, Blue. Do you have any glass by any chance? Maybe Blue's got some. We need glass and we can get obsidian. But yeah, we'll have a little peek. Yeah, this summer here is going to be hot. Oh, man, from where I'm at, it's going to be hot as well, man. Maybe worse than last year, really? Okay, cool. We're getting a trailer for the Marvel one. Really? How much? Just a stack or something. A stack of glass. Just we need that. We've got the Eyes of Ender and stuff. We're going to respond to the dragon a good few times and go from there. Actually, I'll come over there. We've got several stacks of glass. Really? But if Ree's not got some, I might pull over to you, Lothar. That's no trouble. But we'll see. We'll only a little bit just to make the actual things. It's just because it's the actual make things that respond the dragon. Oh, man, I'll come to your house just for a minute. Sorry. Just I'm getting my tools out. I was want to get some new ones. One second. My God. What's up? Let me see. Let's go here like this. Wait. Silk there. Let me see. Sorry. I'm only in here just for a minute. I promise. Joe, come here. One second. Let me see. I got tons. Oh, okay. I'm just grabbing a... But I don't need a shovel, do I? No, we're going to the end. Where's my axe, though? My bow. Oh, it's like that. Okay, we'll grab that one here. Right, there we go. That's good. There we go. Sorry, Wyman. Just using you on the chest real quick. Anything else in here that I forgot about? Fireworks. Right. Firework things. Awesome, awesome. Joe, I just saw something like a castle from the T19 world in your world. The one from Stampy's house in it. Can you make Stampy's house in the Minecraft sign in your world too? Tutorial world one? Yeah, of course. I could definitely make Stampy. Not the Minecraft. Well, I could make Minecraft here, Joey. One second, Dingus. Sorry, I'm just grabbing some more rockets. What's up? Let me see. But like, I've got tons. Oh, glad to hear, Blue Boy. Go here like this. There's obsidian that we needed. I just found that upset as well, which is good. So yeah, put that in there. Hello, let me see. Oh, thank you, I appreciate it. Thank you. I just need a little bit, not a lot. Thank you. Like, this obviously that'd be more enough, but thank you. Just need a little bit just for that. Thank you very much. Just for when we respond to dragon. Also, thank you for the chest, Dingus. Let's see, where's Blue White? I don't, you got enough? We got enough. Yeah, we should have enough now. It'll be more than enough. I only need just like a little bit, like a stack. I really want to rebuild Stampy's actual island. Blow him into the end right now if you want to come. I'm in the end portal on Spawn Island. Good, good, good. If you guys are at Spawn Island, make sure you got your beds or got a bed set your spawn. If you don't, you can just use mine. But yeah. Grabbing all the blaze powder. There we go. But yeah, I'm going to have to get some ender pearls, which we'll get in a minute. But what was it called? I'm bringing a bed over to spawn so we can everybody can set up spawns. But yeah. But so we don't have my map on my offhand. It's kind of throwing me off. A stack, went back to me and you didn't grab it. Two stacks, did I not? Oh, we did, that's more than enough, honestly. Thing is, that'd be totally, thank you, lad. That's more than enough, honestly. Promise. I'm going to go here like that. Right, set my spawn, lovely. Meow, like this. Joe, you should have done something similar to, was it as Rose Garden, lol? A bunch of peeps. Right, Hilo, funny enough, right, just to actually comment on that, right? Wait a second, is that not the thing there? How is that still lit? Aren't these meant to be, like, extinguished once you fight the actual Ender Dragon? Like, how is that even still lit? Did we do this? Did we take this down? I can't remember us doing this. Anybody got any recollection? I literally can't remember. I feel like I'm actually getting dementia here. That's actually kind of creepy, I can't lie. We gotta go here like this. There we go. Like that. One second. Just gonna have to kill a few enemies and get a bunch more ender pearls. Oh, come on, man. You looked at me, you see. I really should get rid of fire aspect because it's caused me nothing but trouble for these guys. Gosh, man. Gosh, damn. See you later, player. See you later, player. Enjoy the member Monday, guys. Or Monday stream, guys. Thank you. Funny enough, what? Missy, pardon? Wait. Healer. Sorry, Healer. That was like proper dementia right there. Funny enough. Oh, this is funny, Healer. Let me tell you. I never finished my what I was going to say. So, no, Healer, what I was going to say, man, was funny enough. I actually used to do something like that. I had my cat's garden, right? As cringy as that is, back in like 2019 or whatever it was. If you look at my series Firestone Empire, if you go into my playlist, you can find it. It's unlisted, like, but it is there. And if you look there, though, you'll find it. And I actually had a garden. Literally, it was a complete ripoff of Stampy's. Oh my God, we're all trying to go from... Ah! Right, anybody got any pearls? Want to pass someone over? You need a couple. Thank you, fellas. Any no pearls? Right, let's see here. Got two at the minute. We're going to need a couple more. We're going to need four. That's us. Did I not bring any food with me? Are you serious? What was the one thing my Marie said? Bring food. Anybody got any food they can share? Come on, Sharon's caring, fellas. You got some food, Blue? Sharon's caring, man. Sharon's caring. Let me see. Cat's garden. Just dead cats everywhere. Yeah, that's what it is. Just dead cats everywhere. I'll go watch outside. Thank you, Blue. Oh, one second. I'll go watch out. Thank you, Blue. Appreciate it, my man. Right, okay. We can respawn the dragon now if we want. That's us. All right, one second. Let me get craft the bench. But yeah, previous, sorry. I really could do with it. Oh, sorry. Is this about the armor? Mind that bridge? Oh, no, I know, man. I know, dude. I've got to get the armor for you, man. 100%, bro. Skippy, promise him, man. And I promise I will. 100%, dude. If not tonight, definitely. 100% for this weekend. See, oh, sorry. What's it? See a USA flag? UK flag. I have a Minecraft tutorial. What's it? Sorry, that shows that they do it. It's epic. Also, I can credit usual. Comment on my videos. I can credit you. Oh no, thank you, man. I appreciate it. I will do, man. See, I'm pretty sure that's how you do it, right? Watch out for the crystals. Nobody hit them. Paris. Oh my god, 1 second. Yes, we're respawning the boy. Oh, anybody got an arrow? I swear, I'm like literally begging everybody for stuff. Anybody got an arrow? What's up, Sam? How is my favorite streamer today? I'm doing great, man. Thanks for asking, bro. Wait a second. Does it actually repair the towers? Apparently it does. Somebody said this the other day and I was like, I literally didn't think it did. Oh god, Saeed, you're gonna watch out. You got any arrows, blue boy? Anybody got any arrows? I need some arrows, bad. I'm low on my arrows, man. Joe previously. Oh, sorry, I won't say Joe previous. Mike, just watched an Optimus video or an hour long Family Guy pirate video that always pops up on my YouTube. Really, man? Gosh, damn. Was it good? How do you join? Great question. If you want to come join right now, buddy, you have to be a member to the channel. It's called Member Monday. For that reason, that's the name of the actual day, of course, for what we do right now. So yeah, if you become a member, you can join right now for free. It'd be awesome. You got an arrow by any chance? Anybody got an arrow? Sure thing, Reed. Okay, with respect, could you not pass the promote in the chat? Yes. Let me see. Please, with respect. Let me see. Welcome, Jamie. Welcome. Give you some privileges. Welcome, Jamie boy. Anybody got any more things? I'm just going to go help Blue Boy. Oh gosh, where's my Elytra? Oh, my Elytra is so close to being dead. Ah, that's going to hurt. Ah, you were saying, goddamn, let me see. Okay, we're good. Okay, lovely. I just wanted to be helpful. I will stop, don't worry about it. I just want, oh my god, whoa. The hell? I did say, yes. I just want you to be helpful. No, Saeed. What does Saeed say? Would you say just die? I did say, yeah, hungry, respectfully, thank you, bro. I got nothing against you, by the way, man. Just, I know you meant well. Rip side, decide die or no. Come on down. Bad Enderman, no! He's getting ganged up on. I'll miss you. Oh, sorry, what's it? How long does it take to kill a dragon in Minecraft? A minute, you'll see right now. If I had my bow working, I could do some more, but the minute I've got no arrows, I think Blue's only got one arrow as well, like me, like I normally do. Because I've got none at all. It's no good. Oh, Blue's getting some good shots, man. Join your world in the summer, hopefully. That'd be awesome, man. 100%, bro. Thanks for understanding my attention. No, it's cool, man. I know you meant well by it. I know you meant well. Let me see. Veripog. Come on. Blue's getting all the kills, man. I'm going up chasing this guy in the sky, but my electro break. There we go. Oh, no. They didn't land. God dang. Build something cool. I will gladly do it. Oh, no. Thank you, man. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it. Is that Saeed or is that Blue chasing? Wait. I think it's Blue chasing the dragon, trying to get him to land. Oh no, no, it's Saeed. Alright, what's up, Monster Saeed? By walking the ship. There we go, now I can get some. Oh my god, sorry. Whoa. Oh my god. Whoa, why was it that loud? Why does it have to destroy my eardrums like that? Whoa. Got violated there, like, holy, don't worry, I've muted my speakers, you know what I'm saying? Oh my god. He's gonna fly off just before we can kill him. Oh, there we go. Okay, we're good, right. Oh, there we go. Oh! Wait, did they make it so you get more XP now, or is it just a little bit? Ah, still just a little bit. Gosh. Hi, what's up, monsters? How you getting? Cat's rank? Oh my god. No! Right, wait, hold on a second. Let's go check. Did a new end city open up? Wait, let's go check. All right, gateway. He's about to explode the flashbacks. They're in the trees. They're in the goddamn trees. Can someone get my stuff? Aside, did you not just get it, man? Duck and cover. The cats run away. All right, okay. There's the one that Blue done last time. I'm going to get... Is that the new one there? What's that mysterious lane background? Ah! Goddamn, there's a new one. Hey, we have a new end portal. Yes, man. All right, let's spawn him again. We got a lot of times to spawn him, so... Just the beginning. Be prepared. Ah. Always love that. Yay. Come on. Ah, okay. We're good. And Joe, this might be part of your smile, but either way, sorry. This part might make you smile, but either way, which I'm not, wait, sorry. I'm not toxic or a griefer. No, I know I do. I know, man. Do you have an Xbox? I do have an Xbox. Spawn him. Yes, just... Are the crystals wigging out, or is that just me? Can we spawn two dragons at once? Is that able to be done? Right, Saeed, can somebody get Saeed? He does. I do have an Xbox. Yeah, sorry. Can somebody help me get Saeed's stuff? I don't want to let him spawn. I really don't. Don't want a dragon to eat his stuff either. I'm going to try to put it over here. You can't, what's it? Wait, sorry, not normal Xbox. Yeah, yeah, Xbox 360. Can we voice chat? What, right now? Can we say it just in general? Is that what you're asking? Oh, Scythe had all these rockets didn't offer me one. God damn, Scythe. Outrageous. No, yeah, unfortunately, buddy, I can't. As much as it, yeah, right now. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. No, 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 not right now, buddy. I mean, monsters, buddy, with all due respect, why? Because, well, why? You would say, why would you want to voice chat right now? Anytime? No. See, it's, yeah, it's just a little bit confused. Why would you want to voice chat right now? Like, obviously, I'm streaming, you'd say. Wouldn't it be odd? He's busy. Yes, I'm busy. He'd be streaming. I'd be streaming, you'd say. Let's see. What is your favorite world of Minecraft so far? Probably this world I've done here, so that's what it is, probably. In fact, this world probably undoubtedly is my favorite world. Right, okay, Side, your stuff's in here, bro, so it's nice and safe, man. Keeping it safe. That'll be safe, that's good. Right, okay. I just wanted to talk. Oh, okay, okay. Well, fair enough, man. Very clearly, invisibly. Sorry, oh my god. Oh my god, wait, oh my god, wait, hold a second. Ah! My ears, why is it not hurting him? Why is a single, why is a rocket not doing anything to him? Oh, lovely. You know what I'm saying? Lovely. Oh, God. Right. Hey, Joe, do you miss the tutorial worlds? Yeah, of course. Man, all the time, dude. I love the tutorial worlds. Oh, man. Look at these shots, man. Oh, it's going to go 3 for 3. Looks like he's getting smaller. Is it just me? Is it just me who thinks he looks like he's getting smaller from a distance? Come on. By the way, the reason why we're having to do it is for anybody wondering, not because we really want to, we really enjoy having to kill the dragon. It's just because we're having to spawn all the gateways so we can like then start working on the end. Although we could do it now, it's whatever. Go on. Brings back good memories. Same here, man. That's called perspective, Joe. That's called perspective. Really? You're sick. Oh, God. Cover your speakers. So sorry in advance, by the way. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ, man. Why does that be that loud? Who thought, like, oh, I want to destroy all the player speakers? Get down. Get down. Ah. I just want it to be an inspiration. What's it? Thanks, Reed. Well, let me read this right now. One second. And no XP. Really? Not even a single. Give me those XP. Ops. Ah. God, I'm trying to grab. Why am I? What the hell? Why am I this skin as well? What's happened here? What is this tomfoolery? Thanks. None of my skins are here. Great. I was like, Joe's been rebuilding them on his ROM. Yeah, yeah, big time. Did you not know? Pardon? Bro, I can't shoot the dragon when it's perched. Did you not know? I thought you could shoot the dragon when it's perched, low key. Just obviously didn't know that. Was that a new one? Yep, there's a new portal there. So we've got another one open, which is awesome. Right, we need to make more. Okay. Right, would anybody got any more ender pearls by any chance? I can use to make some more crystals. Hmm. Battery level, I know we're running low. To mining at Y12 in this world or not? Wait, am I right to mining Y12? It's up to you, man. You can, but yeah. Thank you. Oh my god, thank you, man. Appreciate cap. Lol. That's what, wait, that's been an issue for ages. Lol, skin's getting reset. It's such a pain, man. Let me just switch robots here. There we go. Awesome, awesome. Right, let's try make as many more crystals as we can. How many do we have here? We have got 7. Right, I need one more ender pearl mining chance. Oh, you look very good. You look very good, my good sir. Yes. King Garfield. I know, right? Oh, I said healer. Let's see. Right, anybody got a single other ender pearl? Like, oh my, ah, lovely. Right, we're gonna need to go get ourselves some more. What's it called? Some more gas tears, which is only pain. God damn, man. Chill. Get smacked about. Same. I can't. Wait. I have to recreate my character each time I load. Gosh damn, man. Right. Let's spawn this thing again, shall we? It'll work, right? Surely it'll work. Please tell me it'll work. Please. Thank God. Thank God, man. Okay. Lovely. Actually, misses me off. Same, I have to recreate my character each time I load. Gosh damn. Let me see. Set with left base. I mostly play Minecraft Java, so it's not much of an issue for me, but whenever I play Barrock, it's 2020. It was a pain. It was, man. Wait, is that really how you respond to dragon? Yeah, of course. What do you mean? Come on. Oh, God. I got to get up there. Ah, God. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Gonna be good like this. Oh, God. Ah. how'd it go? Oh my jeez. One second. Oh, he's got a he's still got a crystal. Oh, this is gonna definitely not hurt. Oh, lovely. Yeah, just lovely. Oh my god, whoop! Lovely. Even more so. Oh god. Why? Alright, is that him? Is that all the crystals? There's still one up there, I think. Yep. Reset the end gateway, gives more XP, but that was a legacy. Yeah, that was a legacy way back in the day. Sorry, I missed a few comments right now, folks. I do apologize. Getting them all over. Gosh, dad, man. Ah. I got. Ooh. Sorry in advance. Oh my god, that speaker stuff. Oh my god, can you not? Pain. Oh my god. Will drop off. Can you read my comments? I'm trying, buddy. I'm a little bit busy right now, so I do apologize. Please do understand that. It's not intentional if I'm not reading comments or I'm missing comments. Try my best. The music is so good, it really is. Bad waste of time grasping the end was. Oh yeah, definitely, yeah. Okay, that's it done. All right, another gateway should be opening up any second soon. Whenever which one it'll be. Someone's getting jumped right there by all the enemy. Is that over there? No. I wonder if endstone is affected by moss. That's actually a really solid question and something I'd actually be really interested in testing. Oh gosh. Is this music to a copyright? Well, it is, but I pay for the copyright license to have it. So yeah, back. Sorry, trying to deal with people. Not here, comment. Anybody fund the new portal by any chance? The new one that's opened up? Wait, the one over here that just got opened. There should be, I think there's, is it not one on each side? Then there's in the corners as well. Affected me? Let me see. But yeah, because it normally can get affected by moss. There, is this a new one right here? Check this out. Lovely. So that's what it's got right now. Let me just check. Let me see. How many portals do we have here? How many gateways can you open up? Does anybody actually know? I'm actually quite intrigued now how many we can actually open up, genuinely. 16, I believe. 16? 8. 12. Everybody's got different opinions at the minute. I believe it's 4. No, we got more than 4. They definitely. Like, look, we've got one here. There's 1, 2. Maybe there's like 3, 4. There's a bunch more. Oh. I need my food, Joe. I'll give you your food, man. I gotta give you our food. Joe, it's 4. 1? 72. 62. 1. 26. You could do that, really. Well, let me see. Since storm. Oh, yeah, affected by tree if endstone works. Joe, it's 4. Will we savvy? Like that, stop confusing Joe big time. Yes, 37. Let me see, 37. Lovely. Can you not, my man? Thank you. What a gentleman. Tis 24. Wait, Joe, food. I don't have your food, man. This was from Blue, I'm pretty sure. 20 portals can be generated on each world. Really? Oh, okay. Nice. 20 portals is quite cool. I've asked before. Sorry. No, I'm sorry, Sam. I do apologize, Broski. What's your favorite animal in Minecraft? Oh, fox, maybe? I'll give you 32 steak, not 60. Oh, okay. That, yeah, so that must be sides. One second, side. It's, oh wait, it's 72. It's 72? Lovely. See, we have an option right now, right, guys? Right, here we go. Let me see it. One second. Let's go here like that. We have this option right now, ladies and gentlemen, right? Our option, thank you, by the way, for the emeralds. Fellas, if we want to spawn more, which I'm totally up for, we can, but we just need to get ourselves more gas tiers. There's only bummer. The idea right now is, folks, is that if we can spawn more and keep opening up more gateways, so then what we can do is we can eventually then just like basically have the end left the way it is right now, but clean it all up and of course to make it more more viable for what's it called, thingways, villagers. I want to breed dozens of, like, I want to have hundreds of villagers in here and have a massive trading center, but I'd love to do something crazy as like a big thing to build in the end island, but we need to kind of make it look better and better and better. I might go to the nether real quick and try and get some more thingways, what they call gas tiers. See if I can do that. We'll see. Would I be fun of a theme park was a mod for Minecraft? Oh, if a theme park, yeah, I mean, it would be awesome, man. You call them a theme park in Minecraft. But I mean, maybe not in every world, of course, right? But imagine, nah, it's JK, it's like 12 to 16. Screw that stupid dragon. Each to their own. mm-hmm. okay, we just gotta go get somewhere gas right now. That's us. We use our looting sword and try and get as many as we can. Oh man, you know, I'm tempted to try and blow up the end island with TNT, but we don't have enough. And apparently Jamie said it only blows up like one layer, but a 3x3x1 layer, which isn't a lot. So we need a lot more. Fuels earlier than it is to be again. It does, doesn't it, Dingus? It's weird, right? Crazy stuff. But yeah, ah, oh, it's mad. What the fuck? Why what? Sorry. Why blow up? Is that what you're asking? I just don't know what enemy can spawn in it. We can also make like a proper base around it. You know what I'm saying? That was my idea behind that. That's a really dumb idea. Really? What? Why kaboom? Why not kaboom? You're acting like it's a silly idea. What? Does anybody have any ideas of what we could do with the end island? Why TNT the end island? So we could then recreate it. Do not do that. Okay. Fair play. Just water over the islands. I don't want to water it. I could always just slab it if I really wanted to. What's it? It's a silly idea. It's a silly... Really? I think it's only cool. Just carpet or slab spam some Enderman. That's a big brain idea, yeah. I suppose we could. Right, let's go here like this. Joe, you should start doing a bench, Joe. It's a really good exercise and very... I used to bench a lot when I was like when I was a kid, man. When I was getting into my teens, like 13, 14. I was big into benching, low-key. Big time into it, honestly. I just stopped, obviously, man. It was one of those things. But, like, I might, man. It's just at the minute, my main goal is burning calories, not building muscle, really. That's the thing. Like, I want to be, obviously, quite muscular, of course. But at the end of the day, like, it's just that my main goal at the minute is just burning calories. Like, Blue knows this. I've been chatting to him about it. Like, that's my main goal, man. So I'm just pushing to burn 1,000 calories a day. That's kind of all I'm trying to do at the minute. Once I get into my preferred body fat and my preferred weight level, then I can just mark that level as like, the level I want to stay at and then just continuously just stay at that level, which I can easily maintain. But I can also start putting on muscle, of course, start working out, like, a lot more. Lighter? Want to borrow a lighter? Yes, sure. Oh my god, can you guys just not, please? Meow. There we go. To burn the fat, jiggy jiggy. Want to all light to burn the fat? Yes, big brain. Yes. Of course. If you could have powers, what would they be? Oh gosh. The unlimited wealth, you must say. The ability to be able to generate anything I want, you must say. Like to be able to think of somebody like, I want that and have it. Oh my god, come on, man. Are you serious? Cutting is good for bench is a sexy thing. Bench is cool, man. I'm all about bench, you know what I'm saying? Benching is awesome, but I've not been into it, man. You know what I'm saying? Taking a massive break from any like putting on like proper muscle mass. Like, see, when I was doing like the 3 hours that I did at the gym, like I was mixing the cardio and obviously that, of course, but yeah, change odds just win money. Better yet, the ability to change odds just win money, that'd be big brain. Do you get any render settings? Oh, probably, man. Oh no, Minecraft crashed indeed. Because you don't bench, that's why it's a blue screen. Yes, Joe. Quick question, DMs on DMs. Okay. Oh my God. One second, let me check DMs. If it's gonna ever load, Discord. Meh. There we go. My thing was, let me exit Minecraft. Got Minecraft open on my other screen here. Yes. Not really, Dingus. Nah. Not really at all, actually. Weirdly. Well, my game crashed on PC, really? Also, odds is much more versatile, better for anyone. For anything you lock on your side, yeah. I think so. Nah. Definitely not Dingus. Cool superpower, yeah, realize the same. Wait, relive the same day twice. You gotta choose which day counts. I just get wiped from existence. Oh man. Wouldn't that change so much? Because say you said something one day, right? Like say like, you're all right, okay. So let's say you, someone asked to marry you. You get the option to relive it twice. So you say no the first time. You have a totally different life from there on out. But then you say yes the second time. That would just be like totally different like outcomes, totally different lives. What's happening tomorrow? Whoa, Dylan, I'm going to need you to just calm down, man. Just take that language elsewhere. Who do you think you are? Guys, see this guy Dylan right here? Can y'all just watch him, keep an eye on him? This guy, I've been seeing him creeping around my back garden every night. Man keeps like trying to look in my window. You know, I swear he crawled in my bedroom the other night. I was hiding under the covers trying to hide from him. He crawled in though and he was like stroking my hair. He's like, oh, it's so lovely. I was like, whoa, who's this man? If you stream, you get, whoa, Dylan. No, Dylan, man, tomorrow, man. Mario movie tomorrow, man. I'm up for it, dude. Whenever you're ready, pop down, man. Let me know. We'll get the times. You know what I'm saying? Well, if you want to message me on Facebook right now, we can check right now. If you want to check the times, or I can check, you know what I'm saying, for the movie. Obviously, don't say it publicly because people could use that in like some mad stargazing powers to find where exactly I live. Be like, oh, that's where he is. We're gonna go. I'm gonna go join them. Joe Previous. Sorry, one second. What's Previous? How do you? Oh, sorry, Joe Previous. Oh, Wasabi, make me go far back, man. Joe wants to recreate the scene in Star Wars where they blow up the planet. That's what it is, man. I want the Death Star. That whole scene. Joey Discord. Interesting one. Interesting. Very pog. I'm gonna put out this time, Dylan. That's a great question. It's a great question. Joe won't be here next week as I'm away at Cadet weekend thing. Dude, I'm sorry to hear, man. Honestly, I'll miss you, bud. Such a not Dylan, man. Calm it. Dylan, you say no, but Dylan, what time do you want to pop down at, man? I'm guessing earlier or like what's the plans? I want us to be able to go to the cinema, have a good time, and then, you know, go back home, make some whoopee. You're saying, no, kidding. No, like, I'm not gonna do that. Dylan, I'm just kidding, right? Dylan, come on. So let me see. No, but Dylan, give me some time. Come on, man. Don't want to talk to you anymore. No, Dylan, please come back. No, he's lying. He'll be here tomorrow. Guys, you should have saw him the last time he was down. Like, it's what, 2 weeks now? He was down where we went for he went for a Subway. Now I don't really normally get Subways or anything like that. But he was getting a Subway sandwich, and the amount of harassment he was giving the poor Subway staff is unreal, you know what I'm saying? Oh, it was terrible stuff, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I can't even tell you all half the stuff he was saying. He's nervous because it's the third date, Joey. That's what it is. That's what it is. Isn't it, Dylan? Tell me the truth, man. He's nervous about putting out. God damn. I thought it was pulling out, but like, putting out. Okay. God damn. Either and or. Can't be a freak going to that. Of a lass. Is there the incident happened with? Might consider asking my CEO if I could. Oh, God. If it can be split, so I'm not with her. Oh, is she there as well, man? Ah, dude. Must be after the stream. Okay, I'll look at times, you creep. Wow, Dylan. Dylan, you better. Can you just not, man? Can you just not? Dylan, this is your fault. Dylan, look what you've done. Ah! Right. Dylan is Joe's side piece. Yeah. It's like, well, who's his main piece? That's a real question, you know what I'm saying? That's what Dylan's trying to get to, you know what I'm saying? But no, Dylan, have a little peek, man, if you don't mind, bro. It'd be awesome. What you doing? Right now, we're currently just trying to fight some gas, but like, this is the worst area to do it, so it's not pog.
Old enough to start again, and I still got time.
Come on, man. Why are you guys gonna do this to me? I'm gonna say, who's your main piece? Dylan, we will never know. We'll never know. I'm saying. Dylan, it's obviously Morris, man, of course. Yeah, she's there. Honestly, if I had any decency, she'd leave. What do you mean she'd leave? Isn't like, what, did you get her into it or something like that? Or like, what do you mean? Can you just stop, man? No! Oh my God, that's just outrageous. Oh my God, I'm getting jumped.
Leave this place behind.
Oh God. I'm gonna stop you for a second. Joe, there's a point. Was it a post from Star Wars that Lizzo is gonna be acting in a series? I don't watch Star Wars, by the way, just clarify. Bro, the Force ain't lifting that. They tried, they break their hands. Wait, who's Lizzo? My game crashed, now it's taking forever to join. Gosh damn, Jimmy. Let me see.
But I still got time.
The dead faces. God damn. Why is there dead faces? What did I miss? Didn't work because you don't know Lizzo. I don't, sorry. I do apologize. Jack Black isn't going to be in Star Wars. Wait, was he? I think Miles. But yes. But no, Dylan, let me know, man. Like some rough times, it'd be good. Can you guys just stop, please? I need better area. Let me see. Purely fat shaming lol. It's purely fat shaming lol. Oh, God. We got all XP. Come on, man. No, give me some more. To be honest, I'm happy Jack Black's in it. Gosh dang. I wasn't enticed. Oh, gosh. Like that.
I still got time.
Lizzo, like the music artist one? Yeah, who is this Lizzo? I'm intrigued. I'm actually a little bit lost. It's even better, Ali. Wait, what? Sorry? Sorry. I keep saying call me as well. I just remembered he wants to be called Ali. Come on, man. Come on, please. You've got to get lower to the ground. It's killing me. Actually, I've got an idea. Ah! Oh my god. Ooh. Wait, was that there? Oh, there we go. Is that the gas tier? Yes, it is. What was that? Just fell from the sky. Is that piglings? Oh my god. Whoa. Whoa. I think I just got 2 in 1, I think. Yeah, I think I just got 2 in 1. Yes, we got 8. Awesome. This actually seems like the better alternative to doing anything. Oh god, I'm not getting enough of them quick enough. Ah, god. Sorry, 1 second. No, I need to eat. Whoa. Oh god. No, light just good. Okay, we're good. Well, 1 second. Jeez, this place is a bloody battlefield at the minute. Oh my god, there we go. Okay, we're good. Right, awesome, awesome. Sorry. I'm not faltery, I promise. Let me see. These mods, same. Whoever that is, thank you. Just spawn in this guy right here. Whoa! Blue, 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 blue! Oh, I went to fire, I think. Blue, went to fire. Yeah, I went to fire. We're gonna have to put this out. If you got loading blue, we're good. We just need to get as many as we can. I think another 12 would be good. Well, we got 9 at the minute, I mean, but like 12 more would be awesome. Just keep spotting the thing we. Especially the Ender Dragon, but like. Oh, yeah, the Ender Dragon. Yeah. I didn't fly. Come on. God, no. Oh my god, blue got him. Oh my god, can you just not, man? Alright, lovely. Okay. Very pog. No tears, same. Yep. Not the children, blue. Not the children. There we go. Oh, wait. Did we get one? God dang it, man. These fires. You just put out the fires? Oh, there's some ancient debris. It was gunpowder. Oh, okay. I wasn't too bad then. Did you get another one? I think you got a gas tier there, man. Yeah, there's one up here, man. Go in here. I got it. Yeah, we got 11 now. That's good. Just keep trying to put all the fires. Can you look at my progress? Wait, can you look at the progress? Yeah, of course, man. Of course. Hi, what's up, Justin? How you doing, bro? Welcome to the stream, man. Yeah, I just want to build a massive trading center. So I think getting all the gas tiers, opening up all the end portals and stuff would be awesome. Or all the end gateways. Mad to get them all open, like as many as we can. But it's right. So here's a question. Somebody here might be able to tell me. I'm getting intrigued. Once you got the end gateways open, does anybody know what happens after that? Like, if you try and get another gateway open, does it just stop or what? Like, does it just not open up anymore and the dragon doesn't respawn or anything like that? It just spawns. Wait, nothing spawns. Wait, no gateway or no dragon? I'm guessing just no gateway. How long do you think I've been subbed? Oh, I've no clue, man. Honestly, Justin, your guess is as good as mine. It responds, just no gate. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Right. Joe, my birthday is on the 29th of April. Oh, dude, happy birthday when it comes, man. Gosh damn, bro. What's your plans for your birthday? You're just going to be chilling out, playing some games. What's your plans? Blue's just assassinating these guys in seconds. I can check. Ooh, very pog. I believe you're up there. I'm going to be over here. Or if you're done there, I'm going to be over here. Excuse me. Wait, I can hear one. Come here. Lol, I'm coming on over. What? Oh, I see. Gas shot here. Oh, lovely. I actually saw it later on the HWB. I just wouldn't mean to grab it. But yes, let me see you here, right. Waiting for all the gas to start spawning. Ever since you built the skyscraper? Which one? More gas. Soul Sand Valley. I know where there's one, actually. I know where there's a Soul Sand Valley. If you want to follow me, I can go there. Oh, wait. There's a guy over there. Soul Sand Valley is literally right above us, right here. So we just have to go over here, maybe. Ah, that's kind of abysmal. Gosh, man. One sec. Hello, you can call me Wise Tank, and can I join? Great question. Yeah, it's up to you, bud. If you want to come join, you could just have to be a member to the channel, buddy. Then you can join. Not seeing any gas. Yeah, this one's super tiny. It's abysmal, man. Yeah, if you read Reese Commander Reese's comment, she explains it. Yeah, Blue, we might want to go up here. Basalt, not Soul. Oh, damn, you're right. Yeah, sorry, not Soul Sand. Yeah, Soul Sand Valley is across from us. Right behind you, Blue. Flask lid. Soul sand, there we go, blue. Very small though again. Ah, it goes right back into this. Right here. Okay, this is a basket. Yeah. Soul sand must have another area. A bit too small for our liking. Oh, hello. Oh, God. Ah. Come here. Just come a minute. All right, 1 second. 1:30, you said. Oh, God. What the hell? How did you manage to shoot me? What the heck? No, it's not minus 1:30. It's just 1:30. Yeah, on my way. 1 sec. Probably went the complete wrong way, but hey-ho. I feel like I'm getting closer to the top, Joe. Wait, the top of what? Sorry. Oh, I see, blue. Yeah, yeah. This one's good. This one's perfect, actually. It's huge as well. Alright, let's hope that one spawns in. He's praying. At my castle. Oh, yeah, no, you probably are. Honestly, just keep doing it layer by layer, man. You'll get it, dude. Gotcha. Oh, God. Just gunpowder. Alright, it's not too bad, but it's not ideal. No, he despawned. I love how Blue and I are just sitting. We're just flying about right now. We're just sitting. Just trying to roam around just to try and get some gas. So I need to get that enchantment on my boots, the soul sand one. Oh, hold on a second, I have one. There we go, there we go. We got one. Okay, we're good. No! Ah, burnt in the lava. Thanks. Let me see. What are you doing, Sai? I think he's working on a sink lamp in his castle, the Hyrule Castle. me, Blue, just target practicing. Ah, oh, GG, got it. Alright, just target practicing in a minute. Try to find like a good area first at AFK. If only you could put looting on a bow, my god, that would save us so much time. Come on, gas. Another elytra, of course, would be so easy to make. Oh, definitely, man. Oh, blue, blue, blue behind us, right there. Yeah, we go in there. Kind of a hard area for it to spawn others in. Oh my god, blue just smacked it. Wait a second, was that another one? Oh, nice. GG blue. Did you get one? There was none from this. Here, oh, I can't see. Oh, there we go. Where's the XP? Still no tears. I got looting. Same here, man. I got no tears. I got gunpowder, but no tears. There we go. Two more spawned in. Oh, God. We got it. Yes. Tears this time. Got some tears that time. Oh, God. Blue, I'm getting a little bit jump, man. God, man, this is. I need a second. Whoa. Yeah, not pog. Run the course with just a light jump rocket, so you can't lose your stuff. Wait, run the course. Oh yeah. Oh, you mean the actual light jump course? Yeah, with rockets, exactly. Oh, nice. It was go down. Okay, just rehealing for a sec. Then put my chest plate, so I was getting really dusty there. Limp arrows. Where are you at? Alright, let's go. Oh, you got the things. Alright, let's see. We got 14. That's not too bad at all, honestly. 16, we can do the end amount 4 times. Alright, let's try and go up here like this. Away from the spawn in and bulk. Yeah, running another course would be awesome. One Minecraft survival on episode 33, just trust Skyscraper. Is that actually your first time in? Blue is like, yeah, I'm gonna assassinate him badly. Okay. there's just more skeletons spawning continuously. Oh, there we go. Oh, we got one. Blue just... Oh, GG Blue. We got no gas tiers, but still GG. Yes, when it was. Nice, man. Not sure when that would be exactly date-wise, but GG, man. That's awesome, bud. Come on, man. Give us some more gas. We try and go over here while Blue... Oh, frick, I took off my light drop. We try and go over here while Blue's over there. Is that... Wait, sorry. Is asking everyone to follow along. Blue, is that... Yes, of course. What the hell is that? Is that could just done an emote? Is that what it is? Frick is this? Was that because you done the emote things? There was a thing. Wait, is this some SMP public? Yeah, like, oh my god, it's so weird that it does like that though, but like, yeah no, this SMP itself is public, yeah, yeah. Well, it's public, but like, you have to be a donator member to join. Take a pearl, so if you like your big shell pearl. Oh, I've got one, I've got one, don't worry, man. I've got 13, so I'm all good, don't worry, man. I'm all good. Thank you, Lulu. To join, right? It's a ROM, yeah. Jeez. Okay. Oh, this is getting us really weird rates right now. We were getting good before, but like now it's getting really low. I'm gonna go down here. Jump down a level. Put the pearl on your hotbar. Oh, good idea. Yeah, good idea, in fact. Just in case. I still got the totem somewhere, I keep forgetting about that, so that's handy. It's like a little lifesaver. Mm. Alright, now we're into another area right now. Come on, man, give us some decent enemies, man. Joker, welcome, bro, welcome, man. Let's go here like this. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, the gas tiers, I think, went down there. Oh, I went down, but I failed. Ooh. You get them? Got it, awesome. Wait, where they at? I can hear one. Follow me, 1 second. Oh, wait, oh, you got it? Just try to hear the other one. Sure, wait, oh, 1 second. Oh, God. Oh, they burnt in the fire, no. Sorry, refill your hotbar fireworks if you have more. Oh no, well, yeah, I'm gonna get some more. Almost out, thank you. What's that one? Blue's got one. Skeletons all fighting each other. Telling you, they need to make a massive skeleton king or something like that. Follow me, just come on, Blue. Like a massive skeleton king that you could like firefight with. Be awesome, man. Especially with Smite. So Smite, I think it is. Yeah, Smite. It kills them a little bit better. Space, what's going on? Why are you here? What space there? Okay, got a stack of bones. Let's go here like that. Question mark. Got 4 more tiers on me. Alright, that's awesome. So we've got 18. If we got another one, that gives us what? Five chance? In the natural island on the right middle. Right middle. Oh yeah, please don't mind there, preferably if he's gonna get sand. Tell him to go to the far left, right? Well, that's a good place to go. Nice one, Blue. Gunpowder that time. Gosh damn. Yeah, the gas, but I can see it. Sorry, Raggy, what's up, Joker? Let me give you some privileges. Sorry, broski. Welcome, broski. Welcome, and good to have you, Joker. Yes. He's mined a chunk of the beach away. No! Why would you mine their space? This is own land. Yeah, space. Space, I thought you were going to go to the desert, man. Not an island. Doesn't look like a desert. Oh, this place right here, actually. Yeah, Blue, this place up here, man, seems like a good place to maybe kill them. Seems like a decently open place where they can spawn. There we go. Literally right away. Got another ghast here. Just got another one there. Awesome. Sorry, I didn't realize. Well, you should have known it was a beach. I'm sorry. The boys got it. Oh, nice. My god, there's so many more spawning in. Got it, Blue? This whole area right here. Oh, Joker, you good? Sorry, I didn't realize. Let me go here like this. My god, Blue is like assassinating right now. I've got 19. That was ghast here, I saw it. Gotcha. 21. This is actually an amazing place to harvest ghast, so might as well just stay here for a minute. You don't see the house within 30 blocks of you? Wait, did you? Do you not see the house? Yeah, exactly. Nah, Ree, it's part of the House and Hills update. Yeah, was that? House and Hills. yeah. Naturally generating. Watch out. There we go. Gotcha, 24. So how many Blue's got? I'm gonna presume he's got a good few though, because Blue's doing a lot more kills than I am. Oh, there you go. Oh, Blue got him before I even could. Yeah, Blue GG. I'm 25. Yeah, I'm nabbing Blue's prizes. Yeah, so I want me to put it back. No, it's no point putting it back now. You won't really look ever the same. Just take the sand, but yeah, just try not to, for future reference. Go there. Oh my god, yes. Woo! Nice. Blue boy got it. Blue, we actually found like a pretty effective little way. We get plenty of things. My god, the skeletons on. The video, Simon make a tea and hop on. Good man, good man. Below Blue's like, let me just put this on my chest. God. God, these damn skeletons, man. Just play target practice for the minute. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, Blue's just... Oh, you bet me to it. Fair play. Playing a game of points now, we can get the most gas tiers. The west. Wait, the west. That'd be... Wait, was about to... Wait, oh my... Ah. About to ask you. Wait, what's... I'm sorry? Was it about to... Wait, ask you. Oh my god, whoa. My god, whoa. I can't... Oh my god, I'm trying to... Oh, Blue got him. GG, Blue boy. What the hell? We were in render distance. It just despawned. Freaking west helo. Let me see. Wait, where's west? Left. Good man. It means Blue just flying back and forth is what's spawning them. My god, can you not, my man? I just hit you. I'm gonna love when like their hitbar is like just not undetectable. There we go. Jesus, man. Oh my god, Blue boy. Whoa! Okay, good. Oh man. Of course. Left, I can't help. People say I can't help. Yeah. You don't know which way is left. You're a bit of trouble. No, sorry, helping me help. I left. You left? That's not going left. That's leaving. I went right. I left. Oh god. Please don't tell me he's went the wrong way. Right, so there we go. Gas tier 27. Hear them right now. There we go. There we go. 28. I'm on 30 gas tiers right now. I spoke to you. Oh, I spoke too soon, Joe. Ah, oh, dingus. No. Come on now. God damn. Pour some tea right now. Blue, you and I are actually killing this right now. We're going to be to respond to dragons so freaking much. Just keep killing it. I'll jump back when I get home for you. No, you're fine, mate. Do what you're going to do. Do it 100%. Just try to do this end thing with Blue. It's actually quite fun, I can't lie. Spawn the dragon as much as we can, as many times as possible. Guys, what just happened? Fellas, the frick? Oh, come on now. What's going on, peeps? Come on, please. That same. I got kicked. Oh, come on now, peeps. Just me? No, Blue. It was me as well, man. Surely, that doesn't just happen. Why did I get kicked? I don't know, man. Oh, okay. It's really, I'm not even on. No, that's not right. Somebody, please don't tell me it just reverted back or something. Kicked and it won't let us back in. We'll give it a try now, give it a minute. Then that just happened. Strange. Okay, no, we're fine. We can all get back in. Maybe it was just a server side issue. Oh my god. Watch out when you jump back in though. My god, man. Oh my god. Jesus. I was adding it. Oh, well. My god, trying to run away right now. Like, literally no health. Oh my god, nope. Trying just not to die at the minute. Jesus, you went the wrong way, mate. I said go left and you went right. Say I'm not invited to play in the server. Oh yeah, you know, it's just a crash. It happens occasionally. It's not meant to, like, but yeah. Apparently I'm not invited to play this. Oh, wait, is that... Guys, if it's saying that for anybody anyway... Wait, you guys... Oh, wait, anyone able to join? Wait a second. I did. Yeah, guys, listen. If you guys can't join and it says you're not invited to play, what to do right now is restart Minecraft, or what to do is, like, remove the realm from your end and then obviously need to join back, of course. Just please, you did. Wait, not tell him. Yeah, if it's not letting you guys, just remove the code and re-add it. It's happened once before. Might have got mistaken there. Oh, no telling. Went further right than you did. Already was low. Right, there we go. Gosh, damn, 37. I'm back, welcome back. I found some sand anyways. All right, man. We'll just keep looking for the desert, man, because there's a proper big desert you can find that's better. It's where everybody gets their sand if they're going for sand. There we go. 40. All right, look at that right there. 40 gas tiers. I can't join, Joe. What you need to do is you need to remove the realm from your list of, like, joinable, like, places and then add the code again. Like, manually just do it again. I know it's a pain, but that's the only way you can do it. Oh god, whoa. There's the things there, right, lovely. Oh god. It's only because we want to keep natural land, so that's why everyone goes to desert. Yeah. Please, whenever, if anybody does need sand, but yeah, if you guys join again, you might need privileges, just let you know. And if you do, let me know, please. I'll add them right back. But yeah, sorry about that, folks. My apologies. Bloody pain in the butt. It's just a bug. But yeah. Let me see. Right. Blue, is anybody playing on PlayStation or that issue? If they could, like, save that gameplay of, like, them trying to rejoin, be really appreciated. Force close mate, really? Oh gosh, that's not good, man. Type the ROM code and it says incorrect code or deactivate. Try again. It should definitely work, man. That's strange. So I go all the way. Anyone else got the issue? Oh god, there's double noises. Oh god. I copy and paste it. Oh, it copy strange. I could be my mouse. That's odd. Hopefully it'll be good. The way your face went up. Yes. Why, man, are you having to teach right to left at the minute? That's what I'm hearing. Lovely. There we go. Awesome. Welcome, Blue. Blue, it's a weird bug, man. Welcome. Is everybody good right now? Yeah, Blue's in here. You guys are going to have no privileges for a second. I'm going to try and add them back right now as quick as possible. Getting slapped, but I can live. All right, okay, space, there you go. That's your all great privilege. How many rockets would you give me for 9 diamonds? Wyman Reed is the businesswoman. Speak to her. She'll answer. Wyman, how many for 9 diamonds? We have got a lot, Wyman, to be fair. So sell them. What do you think? Blue, how much I think you got right now, man? Gas tiers. I'm intrigued. I got 44, so I can spawn it literally like 10 times, which is like, that's us. We are sorted. I mean, 17. Dude, we got like over, we can spawn it multiple days. We can literally just leave right now. You stole most of the kills. Yeah, that's true. I won't lie there. I have 13 to my name. Gosh, that. Wow, man. Maybe do him a solid deal. Do him a nice deal. Jimmy's been a good lad. My God. The amount of bones right now I'm getting here, like, this is, like, literally where I should... See if I have any bones anymore. Please, someone remind me just to come here and get bones. Seems like such a big, bright idea. Oh, nah. Blue's gonna try to take my kill. You say Blue got my kill. God damn it. Oh, God. Come on now. Oh, gosh. Jeez, Louise, man. I got jumped there. That was a pain. Oh man, but no, Blue, we could head from here and go kill the dragon if you want. It's up to you. I think we could definitely respond to dragon a maximum amount of times. That's a price thing. It's up to you, Dingus. For a stack, Dingus, we have, like, I mean, we have, like, literally shulkers full. So, I mean, I'd say we give him two stacks for that, you know what I'm saying? I'd say four diamonds for a stack, even though it's incredibly cheap. Like, that's dirt cheap. It's like, no, but it's like, we still get diamonds. Let's go home. Yeah, let's go home. We're good. It's up to you, though, Dingus. By the way, Joe, you're missing some gold on your beacon near the shop. Oh, darn, I'll have to get some more. Thank you. Grabbing the bones. Oh, God. God, ah! Those bones are going to be handy. All right, there we go. We're good. Oh, God. We're both like, now. Nah, we could quit the things. All right, let's go. Meow. All right, let's go. Can't find the goddamn desert. I'm so confused. Dude, I'll come help you, man. It's like 2,000 blocks out. That's the point, but it's worth it. Are you still going to be alive? What do you mean? Am I still going to be alive? Just in general or what? Wait for Blue. Make sure he catches up. Pretty sure there's a portal around here, Blue. Yeah, I mean, this is like indicative of a portal. So there's one here, definitely. Keep going. Let me see. Yeah, space. Just trust me, honestly. Trust the process. All right, 1 second. Oh, gosh. Ah. Oh, there we go. Wait, hold on a second. He's only above Kami. All right. Yeah. When I jump back. Oh, yeah. Hopefully, man. Blue, I think it's here, but it's hidden, I think. Give me a second. Blue, let me know if you see it. One second. I'm going to have a peek. I know it's near here, but I think it's hidden in like a hill. See, it's hard to find it. Hold on. Why don't we stay over here? Oh, no, Blue, it's over here. Yeah, Blue, it's over here. Found it. Yeah, here. I knew it. It's like hidden in a hill. It's like really weirdly hidden. Over here. Yeah, you're good. Never mind. In the course, you can get to the bones. I'll get to the good idea. Yeah, big brain. All right, so I'm going to see how much... Oh, hello. We're in the desert. Oh, this is nice. Oh, that's quite nice. Been a little while since I've been out here. Forgot this place is here. GG. GG indeed, man. We done good, man. That was amazing. The amount of gas tears we got there. Jeez. Let's see how much more crystals we can make. We might need a lot more other bits and bobs. So let's check. 9 crystals and we still need more ender pearls. So yeah, we'll be all right there. That's 13 crystals. So we need more blaze rods and more ender pearls, but we'll be okay. Where's the villagers at? I need mending. Well, that's the problem, bro. There's actually no thingy villagers. What are they called? No, well, there was mending village. Wait, oh no, you're coming. I'll wait here at the portal. Yeah, there's no mending. What the hell? Oh, is that? Oh, what's this? Coming down. Oh, God. Let me see. But yeah, there's no mending villagers at the minute. I think Axo had some. Unfortunately, they've all but pretty much disappeared. Oh, thank you. Awesome. Right, let's get us in here. All right, that's going to be good. All right, thank you. That's good. Yeah, we got 57. Jesus, man. That's insane. Oh, can you mind past that? I'm going to let you do it. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Give me a second. Let me jump. God damn. So much end stuff. Give me a minute. I'm going to go up top. Backwards. Get another drink. Sorry, what's been happening? Nothing much, man. Oh, Jesus. We're just at the end or at the nether. We're just about to right now go back in the thing we. Can you guys just... Oh, my God. What the hell? Whoa. Why is nothing spawning? What's happening? What am I doing here? Oh, gosh. Was it get food first then? Yeah, good idea. Let me just check. Why are we missing something? What are we missing? Oh, we need more glass. I'm going to have to go see why I'm a re... Why, man? You got any glass? Nah, I'll take the other bits of glass and I'll give you in return goodies if I have any. That are all value. Oh, is this it here? Oh, he's got... Oh, no, Blue's got... Okay, Blue's got glass. Okay. I'm going to give you the ancient debris. One sec. Where? But yeah, let me see here like this. All right, 10 more... Jesus Christ, man. 10 more... we got 27 crystals, Blue. We can just go in if you want. We don't have a lot of food. Blue, we can get stacks of bread if we come to the old moose box. Go get that. Well, the old moose box. There's stacks of bread there. Like, literally in there. We'll just break in. Switch on the spawner part in order to get the zombie 5 in the spawn. I don't think your XP farm works, Joe. It does, man. It does, dude. Owned by another player. Yeah, I think space. Let me see where space is. Space, can you do some 360s if that's no trouble, man? Yeah, so you are at the gold farm. Are you sure you're using it right, man? One sec. Let me try and go help him. One sec. He's purple. Wait. He's purple pink. Is he? No, but someone else. Who's doing the 360s that's gold then? Oh. See, one second. He was pink earlier. Never mind. Oh, okay. Let's see. Could I get some more rocket? Yeah, Blue. Paul, just follow me over here. I'll drop you a bunch. I got a bunch anyway. Got like literally shulkers, but I could be a bunch as well. I'm at the XP farm. I'm on my way. One sec. I'll come help it get working. I have exit the free space, exit and switch the farm to off, and it's been working. Oh, nice. Good man. Good. It's working now. Good, good, good. Thank you. Yeah, Cat knows what he's doing. Forgot about the crash. Yeah, yeah. That's you right now. Is that on? Trident's in there. Yep. Right. And once that starts flashing... Yeah, no, no, right, okay, okay, space, 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 space. Let me teach you how this thing works, because you need to learn, right? Space, watch. When I was over there, it was, okay, space. So you look up like this, right, and see how it's not flashing? If it's not flashing, it's not working, right? Turn that off like that. That's flashing, then it should be working, but at the minute, for some reason, it isn't, so maybe it's broken. Oh, it has, yeah, it's because of one of the crashes, it's glitched. 1 second, I'll fix it. Give me a second. Yeah, it's glitched out. It's a glitch portal. All right, 1 second. Oh God. Right, give me a second. Right, hit the lever now on the left. Hit the lever now on the left, someone. I want to activate it. Just update the portal. Yeah, that would have been, yeah. I know it worked. Oh, okay. I just want to make sure. Someone hit the lever to deactivate, I think. Yeah, there we go. There we go. That's it now. There you guys go. Right now, make sure the piston thing's working so you can kill them. There you guys go. Right. But yeah, Blue, you want to meet me outside? I'll meet you on top of the factory roof. I'm up here right now. There we go. I got to finish that bowling in glass. Jeez. Thanks. You're welcome. Sorry it wasn't working. I actually thought it was. I think it had been left on for so long, it just bloody broke. But oh, damn. Yeah. Please don't use things you know how to work. Yeah. I think he got it, obviously. That's it. But he just kind of a little bit new to it. Right. 1 second. Blue, I'll give you these as well. So that's me. Got a little bit more. If you need more, wait, I can get more. You've got the enemy chest anyway, so I can give you like stacks. Cheers. Let's go. Let's go and go kill the dragon. Ridiculous amounts of times. I'm actually kind of excited to see. Oh, frick. No, ah! God, I got the trident. Got that. Meow. Get ready for the odd text to speech donation from Elon. I'm all up for it, yes. Also possible, broski. God damn. Imagine breathing couldn't be me. Imagine. Woo. Meow. Woo. Woo. And we're in. I'm actually quite excited to see how this thing will look once like we've got all the gateways open. I've never really done that in a survival world. I don't know if anybody else here has, but like it's kind of something that's somewhat new to me. I'm gonna mute the game chat while I do this, or not game chat, the game volume. Right, like this. I love how you can place them on the sides. Oh, there we go. What's going on? What have I missed? What's happening here? It works before like this. Is it because one crystal's slightly off? It can't be, surely. Or is it because of the obsidian? No. We might be fooled. Maybe. Are you? No way if we just done all that work. No way, Blue. Nah. Nah, no way.
Warning, there is a tornado outside your place trying to find your house, trying to pick up.
Right,
here
let me try
it comes
again.
Now at hash dollar at hash dollar at hash
thank
dollar
you.
At hash dollar 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 at hash dollar.
There we go. I was
dollar, at
nah, place the crystals correctly. That's what it was. Yeah.
Hash dollar,
there we go.
Hash dollar, at hash dollar,
right.
At hash dollar,
at hash dollar. Thank you.
At hash dollar at hash dollar at hash dollar at hash dollar.
Yes.
At hash dollar at hash dollar.
Everybody blow up all these.
At hash dollar at hash dollar at hash dollar at hash dollar. At his stall, 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 at his
stall, yes. Oh my god. My man, if I put my chest on Jesus. Oh my god. My offhand as well, my map. That was like such a clutch. I'm gonna go for these ones. Oh god, Blue got me. Blue got it, goddamn. Right, okay. I need a minute to reheal, then I'll be able to break all these. Bear me near cup. I got a cup of dingus. But I'm not. Oh my god. Jeez. I ain't got the power to break that one. Blue's got it, I think. Joe, there's a ton of gold blocks at my base. Oh, that'll probably be for me. Yeah, if there's gold blocks, that'll be for me, man. Honestly, way back in the past. Sorry, I might have just dumped them there, left them there, but thank you for letting me know. There we go. Jesus, man. Let me mute the... Oh, let me turn down the actual game volume significantly. Come on, man. Oh, my God. But yeah, how's your place looking, Joker? I know it still needs to get terraformed some more, man. I'd love to help out with it sometime at some point soon, help you build something cool there. and get my rubbish out and go for a shower. Can you not just put yourself in a safe place? This ball kind of cool. Come look. Wait, just come in 1 second. Where you at, Blue? Where you at? Oh wait, over here. Wait, hold on a second. Oh, Blue, this is such a, yeah, Blue is such a safe, yeah, yeah. This is impenetrable to the end. Oh God, they could just walk in. Oh no, it apparently was not. All right, gotta go here like this. I can't right now. Wait, too much storage though. What, sorry? I die. Wait, I can tomorrow. Not much storage. Wait, what? Sorry. Oh, wait, are you gonna be able to like keep yourself in a safe space? I can actually just hide up here like this in the outpost. There we go. Let me see you here. Right, 1 second. There we go. Blue boy's got it. Oh, he's perched. That's right. Yay, you ran away. But yeah, gosh damn. Oh, try and get rid of the fire in the portal. There we go. God damn, the speakers are just getting blasted at the minute. Come on. Ah, why are you gonna fly away, dragon? Oh, man. Okay, I'm back. Welcome back, Wasabi. Welcome back, bro. Yep, there we go. We're good. All right, we're awesome. There we are. All right, very pog. That's one done. Kind of want to try and spawn two at once. You know what I'm saying? Twirl it, indeed. Come on, XP orbs. All right, let's try this again. Do we have another one? Blue, have you found a new one? New portal. I want to see where it's at. Left away of the map space. Left, is he not? Oh, there is there. Look, Blue, there we go, man. That looks awesome, dude. Yeah, another one, man. That's not too bad at all. Should I keep at this? You know what I'm saying? Previous. Oh, sorry. Again, I'm very left of the map. Dude, it's space. It's not difficult, honestly, man. It's just left of the map, bro. We promise. Nobody's fibbing to you, man. I'm messing with you. Why is this? Oh, sorry. It's like that, right? Upper left, lower. Buddy, left of the map, middle left, right? Okay, I don't, it's not that hard, I promise, man. It's really not. I know it's maybe easier said than done perhaps, but honestly, once you've been there once, man, you'll get it a million times. Thank you. Just straight lower left. These are conflicting. All right, let's go here like this. I got my chicken roll, by the way, so let's go here like this. Lovely. Gosh damn. But honestly, trust me, man. Once you get to the desert, it's so much better, dude. It's honestly, if you want to get yourself some good resources, that's the place you want to go. Jesus, I messed up big time there. All right, lovely. Lovely. It's going to definitely not hurt. Come on. I'm going to go here like this. Go here like this. Oh god, there we go. Oh god, no. Oh my god, one heart. I gotta fly. Sorry, I'm gonna wait though. Wait, sorry. Oh shoot, I'm just wait. Sorry. Oh, 1 second. Oh shoot, I can get helping hand. I'm gonna wait though. Good idea, man. Good idea, bro. Honestly, man, I promise I'll help out, dude. End but doing, wait, doing nothing. You're in the end but doing nothing. Outrageous, man. God damn, all the priests are stopping running. What's happening here? 1 second. Sorry, dummy. Oh gosh, man. I'm literally about to die if I get hit once. Come on, man, reheal. Please, nobody hit this crystal. Wait, I haven't been in any of my meds in a week, so I'm going to be pretty unhinged today. Well, please, maybe don't speak on too many things today, you know what I'm saying? Oh my gosh, if you're unhinged, that is. That's music here, it's going to be a bop. this. Right. Turn this up. There we go. That's good to see you, though, man. That's good to see you, bud. Much better kill platform. What that you built? Goddamn. Has joined. Oh, welcome, Wasabi. Why is it so bloody dark on the screen here? Can get better accuracy if I can see better. Slime. No, JB, what's up, man? I'm hinged as a vault door. Yes. Has it suddenly just got darker for everybody else right now on the screen? Or is it alright for everybody? I suppose for everybody else, your resolutions will be good. JB, will you be able to get your stuff, man? You're going to be alright? There we go, we're good. Alright, we're good. There we go. I'm going to the bottom left and I still can't find it. Dude, it's like 1,000 or... Space, I wish I could show you, buddy, but it's hard, man, because I'm obviously doing this, man. Yeah. Just go straight left. Yeah, Space, there's not like a set of coordinates, but yeah, it's not a hard climb. Let's go find the new thing. Oh, Blue. You're alright, man. Blue's getting, like, jumped at the minute. What he's up to. Where's the new one? That's the new one there. Right, so let's see. It's mad how they spawn like in this level like frequency all the way around. Got all the actual end gateways open. To be honest though, the meds never really worked, and all they did ever did was make me feel like rubbish. Oh, I'm sorry here, man. Oh, can you not, bud? Can you just not? You just go away, buddy. One sec. Should be up to 16 or 32. I mean, if it's up to 32, that is insane. 32 like portals, like in and out, like it's just kind of mad to even fathom for this whole area. Like it's a lot of work to build them as well, but like it's worth it. Back, sir, welcome, I think. Oh, just notice finally. Yeah, sorry, 64k. Yo, GG, thank you, bro. Appreciate my man. Hella chuffed, honestly. But yes, go Tyro and just go left. Proves Joe. Sorry. Oh, sorry, Wasabi. There you go, real welcome, man. Okay. I'm just gonna be playing Star Trek Online for the first time in years. Time to, what's it, die? Oh, time to die. Oh, nice, man. Well, it'll be a fun time, dude, with it. 20 gates, Joe. Is it 20? Right, okay. I think Jamie has said that, yeah. 20 gates. So we can definitely have them all open. Oh, hello. I'm gonna try and spear the dragon as best I can. Oh, kid, I thought I almost got him. Wait, sorry, what, sorry? Building. There we go, we're good like that. My god. My god, you gotta love when you just fall. Working on build a castle? Nice, man. Oh god, okay. Good here like that. Oh gosh, meow. Lovely. All right, let's see. So these gates, did they reset, by the way? Would they run out of entities? You can't run out. You can just fly and keep fighting them. Yeah, you can just keep fighting them. There's always gates, Hilo, but like, yeah, you can only have like so many gates around the spawn of the end island. They're just gateways that take you further out, man. So basically means you can get to end cities or areas at the end a lot more easily. I know it's handy for us to have it. It's a world that's such a longevity built world, and because we killed Ender Dragon and done this so much, every one of these gateways basically represents how many times we killed the dragon, which is kind of cool in and of itself. I really want to reheal before I smack that, but like, yeah, finally I found it. Good, man. There you go, dude. I told you it's huge. Oh Jesus. Yeah, wait, the end is infinite too. Yeah, the end is completely infinite. It's why like you can go to the end islands, the end islands, the abyss, and just keep traveling. It's awesome. Screenshot in the course. Good idea, man. I'm telling you, dude. Go here like this. Yeah, I just want to have all the end kind of all done up, so that says we can then start, we can just leave it alone and just start doing our own things. All the actual trading center at the end and stuff. Blue, this platform looks actually infinitely better, I must admit. It really does, man. You've done a good job. Here he comes. Look at my other monitor in a minute so I can actually shoot him or try and shoot him. Is it, well, I keep saying him, but it's a her, isn't it? that almost dead. We're good. Trolling to blocks a void and what's it, dead rocks. Very enjoyable healing. Yes. Nah, honestly, I think the end's actually really cool, honestly. Like, I love the premise of the end. I just wish that the skybox is a little bit more interesting. Because, oh god, what the hell is that fire? Jesus Christ. Back 11. But I just wish that the skybox is a little bit more interesting, honestly. Was that be awesome? Yes. Let's see you here, right? 1 second. Oh god. Ender Dragon's almost dead. There we go. For I think the third time thus far. Gosh damn. There might be an enderman trying to munch me, but who knows? I got accepted to a Walmart credit card. Got accepted for a Walmart credit card. Lol, was I gonna use it? Wait, let's go here like this, sorry. I'm gonna use it to pull credit early. Had a $300 spending limit starting out, and I believe I only had to pay $25 a month. That's not too bad, man. Gosh damn, dude. So you're quite chuffed, man. It's been quite like a bit of a nice day for you in that regard. Get it? But yeah, man, credit is everything. It is mad, man. Got another one spawned. There we go. That's our fourth one. Joe, performing the ultimate act of social dwarvism. By, was it resurrecting an extinct creature just to send it back to the void element? Yes. That's what it'd be, man. Just send it back to the void. Do we have an iron farm? We've actually got two iron farms, yeah. You have to ask if you can use them, though, because, like, they are... You're generating money, which is, like, I don't know, because I built them. It's like, do I want to let people all generate money? But yeah, we do have one. Nitro got repaired. Where's the new gateway? Must be one of the... That's the new gateway here. Yeah, we've got two iron farms, yes. Go here like this. Can't see a bloody thing. Let me go like that. Sorry, I'm having a look here. I do apologize. I'm not trying to be rude, by the way, peeps. I'm just having a bloody look here because I can barely see my damn screen because this monitor is a bit darker. Oh god. Like that. Well, yeah, oh, let's go here like this. Woo. Ah, let me see like that. Okay, we're good. He's dead. Well, it's, all the things are gone. Space left. No space. Big peepees. We go here like this. Right, very fog. Oh my god, I'm so lucky. What happened, man? What happened, dude? Oh my god. The time for this. Can you go away, man, Mr. Erneman? Can you actually just stop, bud? There we go, we're good. Okay, sorry. I just nearly died. Can you make it peaceful 1 sec so I can jump back? It's not meant to be peaceful, buddy, because we're fighting. We're in the end itself. You know what I'm saying? We're doing our thing, man. Just give it maybe a minute and then try and jump back or something like that, man. Or maybe just, I don't know. Literally just sec to kill the zombie. Oh, dude. We can't change peaceful. Sorry. Yeah, because like if we do it, we'll literally despawn some stuff. Can you not just give it a minute? Maybe wait till daylight? God damn, man. It's not Pog. Okay, sorry, man. Not good. I don't want you to die, though. You got your screenshotted cords, right? Is that Wasabi? I think Wasabi was in here. I just saw Wasabi. Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, good. Wish me luck. Give it a minute, man. We don't do it for anyone. Sorry. Yeah, just in case. Oh, I can't find my stuff. No, Jamie. Wait, where did you die, man? Wait for a minute. Let me see. Do I have any of your stuff, Jamie? No, I don't believe I do not. Gosh damn, man. I don't know if Blue, maybe I should get some of it. I don't think he did, but like I know. Need a pillar. A near pillar? Really? Blue, did you see any of Jamie's stuff by any chance, man? But I can't go all the way back because... because you only get five... No. Just to clarify, you only get 5 minutes, but like that's not entirely right. So the way it works inherently is you get 5 minutes of it within that chunk. So if you did die, you could walk away back and be totally fine. 100%. Get away from the zombie. Yeah, same here. We could just make a massive pyramid. I kind of feel like with Blue, what Blue's doing here, it's like, it's not like he's intentionally doing it, but like kind of makes me want to build a massive like Aztec kind of pyramid right here in the center. Anybody get what I mean? Right here, like a big old pyramid. Yes, Dragon deleted it. No! Oh god, man. Unless, sorry, not yes. As left. Wait, what? He just joined the left. What are a safer spot right here? You'd be finding no one unloading these chunks other than... Yeah, left and joined. What are a safer spot right here? Yes, big brain blue. Oh, God. Whoa, whoa, oh, Jesus, man. It's not safe. It's not safe right. Hear me out, Joey. What's up, Dingus? Ah, I'm safe. Pyramid big. That's what we do. Oh, my God. Can you go away, man? Gotta take my shots. My God, man. My God, my man. Just need to just chill for a minute, my dude. Oh, gosh. Right. Imagine if the spawn island was a cool spawn island. People could take away their own islands in the distance. Could take away, could take over. Yeah, that'd be awesome, island. Bonjour, dragon. Have you jump in the void? No! Hi, planet. No, why wouldn't that be a dope idea? We could definitely make the cool, like, the one in the middle, like, very, very, very dope. There we go, we got him, yes. Definitely make this one incredibly dope and then go from there, you know what I'm saying? Hello. No, Jamie! Yeah, it's a good plan. There's no one lives in the end and has no reason to. That's a true point, yeah. Am I actually getting levels the more I'm killing the dragon? Every single time, it's like, what the hell? I'm just falling. Sure. Was it right? Or was it nice to see you here? What's going on? Exactly. Nice to see you too. Right, we're going to need some more end crystals before we can respawn any more dragon. Let me see here like this. 1 second. Let's find a new end gateway. Let's see it here, right? Oh my God, look at all the end things getting shot at, man. Peeps, if you go around this place, we're actually not far from having all of them done. There's a new one right there. We're actually honestly getting there big time. This place is looking amazing. Stop killing me. No, dragon. How are you doing on this fine day? How are you doing on this fine day? Exactly, Blue. 11 more crystals. There we go. We got 14. Thank God you make the take for those things. Oh, yeah, no, Jamie, man. Help yourself out, bro. Honestly, man. And if you need some food, I think Loft's got plenty at our place. Opinions on the end island bases in the void? Good question. Or good thing. I would love to do, though, like, an actual, like, big temple and stuff like that here. Like, an actual make this place look nice. We could somehow. Like, I know, big temple, like, in the middle. Like, worship in the portal kind of thing. I hear my name. Oh, yeah, Lothar just saying Jamie might need some food if that's okay. He might pop by your place. Just because he just died and lost his stuff in the end. He's not the happiest chappy. Well, he's not against it. Just, it's a sin. Is it daytime? I don't know. Is it daytime in the game? Somebody tell. Meant to have an interview with the police today. I just called my mom and asked the same questions they asked a few days ago. Really? Oh, yes, totally. Let me see. I can give him food to let lost busy. Oh, okay. Let's see. And welcome, Joe. Welcome to the stream. Good to see you, bro. How you doing, my man? I gotta go here like this. My bow be running low. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, totally. Go here like this. God. Sorry, beeps. I'm so sorry for like meeting out the chat right now so much. It's just my God, I'm hyper focused on this. It's still there. Is it a zombie? Is it, well, man, maybe isn't it best to just jump back in and just kill it? Oh my God. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, jeez. In such case, Joe, I would have the exact... Wait, sorry, I'd have to... Wait, some excellent ideas for inspiration. You're more than welcome to put someone over, man, 100%. I just think that the end island, if we're going to turn into something nice, it ought to be something, like, really cool as well. Because we're going to have all the portals here and stuff like that. Like, we could have, like, little, like, miniature pyramids up to the other portals or something like that. I don't know, I'm going, like, really pyramid-esque, but, like... Oh, God, that totally just saved my life. Jesus, thank you, Blue. Yeah, I'm going to have to give another one back in return. I'm too poor, so I have an iron sword. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Dr. Wasabi, I'm imagining it was a bit of infrastructure at Spawn Island, but otherwise, I think it'd be cool if it was like, keeps your island course to fly to. And big bridges everywhere. Yeah, maybe not bridges, perhaps. Bridges would obviously be a little OTT, but like, it would be quite cool. I mean, like, it would be quite awesome if there was big bridges, but like, my God, the amount of effort that have gone to that, you'd say. Wait, hold on a second, jeez. Refarming SP, Tom says, I know, Blue, oh my God, look at this. Jesus, man, I'm almost dead. But no, we actually genuinely badly need raid farms. I don't know why we don't have any. Like, some needs to build one, or you need to do it, just get one built. You get that as well. Now, bridges would just look so messy. That's true, yeah. Just make each end gateway teleport to their base. The base? That's a good point. We're slightly behind. Oh, no, space, man, you're dead, dude. Goddamn space. No. Space, no, man. space. Yeah, you're gonna have to jump back in, man, and go to get your stuff, dude. It'll be your travel, but man, you can make it, dude. There's definitely spare equipment, remember, in the spare chest. So say, go to the, if you're in the other city, man, go to the spare loot shop, man. Don't worry, as we can help you find that. I can't. What do you mean you can't? God, just go here like this. I believe in you, man. Of course you can. Having loads of islands take over completely. Completely surrounding by the void. Wait, so wait, would people build their own island or what is that? Where's space? He should be back in the city. Back in Hyrule. I'm gonna try getting oh god, let's go here. Oh god, get out of the water. No, take over and end islands would be dope. Yeah, oh my god, can these endermen stop, man? Literally gonna die because these stupid things, man. Oh my gosh, man, we need more water since there's so many. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, space, get your stuff. Space, take some spare armor, man, and a bunch of food and you can make your way out, dude. Where's Hyrule? Is like 1k blocks behind it. Yeah, but dude, aren't you in Hyrule right now? Didn't you spawn there? I did that thing almost die there. Would be end of game base for peeps who have elytra. Yeah. Can live far out in the void, have their own place, their own village. From OG Minecraft faction days. Bases and factions. What do you mean, what, like having a base that far out? You are getting on my actual nerves, bud. You need to die. I keep looking at Max Deadly. Yeah, Yuri. Yeah, like private islands. That'd be awesome. Yeah, I'd be up for that. I'd have my own private islands. Just want to make spawn look really pretty, though, and like make it so it's safe. So, like, we'd have the villagers and stuff out here for trading. Like, I do love the idea of this being like the like final stop kind of thing. Like, that's the idea of this place. It's like your final destination before you go to your end island. It's where you do your shopping and that's you're on your way. You know, like, I think that'd be awesome. Let's go here like this. Find the next portal that's opened. It's gonna be a literal end city. Yeah, the end city. It's where you get your last materials, and that's you. Then you're going all over to your city. Or to your town, sorry, I mean. Or your islands. There we go, this new portal here. Right. Look at this, man. We're actually getting there low-key, folks. Like, we've got right now, let me just try and count real quick, one sec. Oh my god, let's go here like this, right. So that's one, that's, wait, if I will count here. One, it's two, three, that's four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Now, blue center can be up to 20, so we've literally only done half of them thus far. We're only the halfway mark of spawning them all in. Would be cool though, being like, yeah, take this gateway to get to, you know, such and such's island. Yeah, you have to take the gateway that's got white wool or something like that, or white wool, like have flags or something to represent. No skyscrapers though, lol, I think your temple idea might work well. No, I think the idea of like an actual Mayan kind of like temple with like mossy, stone and stuff like that, or cobblestone. And like proper like temples. Like, so it looks like a literal abandoned like ancient city area. Then having like the area for like the trading center for the villagers and stuff like that, having that there. Be awesome. But could just have non-spawning and stuff, so we keep all the pillars, you know what I'm saying? Maybe make them like identifiers for like the shops or something like that. I know for like the villagers, that's what I'm saying. Make it so like maybe the villager trading things are around them or at the top, or I don't know what we do, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna send you some reference. Oh, good idea, man. Good idea, dude. But I just love the idea of like some proper temples. Make it like a real ancient place. But the whole spawn island would be like an ancient looking place. Blue, why are you doing this with the water? I'm intrigued. What are you doing? Blue, what was the purpose of that? I don't understand. What is he doing? Right, so we're at 10. Oh god, can you just stop, man? I'm not even looking at you guys. Like, my god, this is a thing. Would be a great place for a rocket shop. Oh, definitely. Well, I'm 100%. The final stop, you know what I'm saying? Big old rockets. I'll back on when it's not full. Wait, the game isn't full, man. Is it full or I'm not too sure? So we can mine the area. Oh, I see. Good idea, man. We'll take up these things. Yeah, rocket shop out here would be actually really damn useful. Especially players like Joe, I've got my own place. But nah, I don't know. I low-key want to rebuild my castle I have already in the world, like my island castle. I'd want to try and rebuild that in the end, but make out of end blocks as opposed to like the catalog that I use in the main world. Like literally make an exact recreation, but use end stone and stuff like that. And try and like mix it up. Make that like my a recreation of my current base, but there. Maybe that's where I have all my good stuff. make that my proper base or something. I don't know. Because it's an end island, you know what I'm saying? It's like, I'd literally work for that. Big old end castle. But I like a distant, far out place. It'd be awesome, honestly, as a location. Love to make the room at like the prison or something like that. It'd be awesome as well. Proper big castle. Plus, I suppose peeps could actually sell their end island their end islands. Like, oh yeah, you want a deluxe place with way more room? Buy this one. Oh god. Oh god. Oof. Bro, I have to be up there early tomorrow. Wait, sorry. Oh my lord. Oh dude, man. You'll get your stuff, man. Then you'll be good, bro. Gosh damn, man. I'm sorry. Oh gosh. Not gonna break this yet. You know, I desperately want it. Oh my god. Stop, man. Getting slapped around, honestly. I'm like literally just getting slapped around. That's unreal. Yeah, I think honestly building that temple would be just such a cool idea. Do all the end dragon spawns like we're doing right now and then go from there. Oh my god, stop, man. Jesus. Getting slapped. It's unreal. Alright, we just gotta chill here for a second. Oh, I can't kill a dragon anymore, so anyway, it is what it is. Right, Wasabi, let me check what you sent me around on Discord. Oh wow, Wasabi, yeah, imagine that. Like obviously like Wasabi, imagine something mad level temple. Like a pyramid like that is insane. You know what I'm saying? Sorry, picking their perfect island to terraform and or to transform into their own little sanctuary slash bomb. Yeah, yeah, exactly. What I mean, you know what I'm saying? It feels like it would be like the end kind of thing. Like this is the final base you can build, like the kind of the best place. Make this your little hub, like your little safe spot, you know what I'm saying? I'd be up for that so bad, it'd be awesome. But I would love to build my castle, my actual proper castle on islands. Build that and stuff here. Okay, I said count another enderman again, man. Oh, dude, can you just stop, man? So tempted to just wear a pumpkin on my head and play in third person. It's actually bugging me that much. Yeah, get out of here. Yeah, yeah, what's it, Joe? Very alien to fit the theme of the otherwise you had mentioned. Just need a big enough island, Joe. No, definitely, 100%. But I definitely could do it. I could find one. Oh my god, Joe, what? The temple from your world? Oh my god. Jesus, man. I'm like literally about to die. Temple from your world, do that. From your world, do that. The temple from my world, first spot. Wait, what? First spot, the temple from, was it your world? Do that, what temple? Put in the normal spawn. Ruined temple. You mean the sandstone one? You mean that big sandstone building? Yeah, like from what's that thing we world, yeah. I was gonna put the actual normal spawn island, not the end one. What Able temple from Battlemore? Yes. Oh, let me see. No, Blue, wait, well, let me show you the temple that she's talking about. I love to show everybody, see, like, get all your opinions. One sec, let me kill this dragon and show y'all. It's actually, we could do it out of sandstone, or would it be better to do it out of endstone? I think sandstone would be the preferred, but then again, endstone would look good because it would still work, but it's in the palette, it's the same kind of ish color. That would work here. Yeah, yeah. But either sandstone or endstone. If we done it sandstone, that could work. It'd look alright, but like it's up to us. Joe, what's up, Blue? Jesus. No, I'm gonna die. Literally, Blue, I'm gonna die. Oh god. Was slain by a husk. No, man, what happened? Space, how'd you get slain by a husk again? What? Oh, I take this. What happened? Wait. Yeah, Wan, what's your thoughts? Let me take this. 1 second, Blue. I'd say sandstone and add all the ground underneath so it's not pure sandstone, pure endstone. I'd say, yeah, it has all my stuff. Oh no, man. Dude, you gotta kill it from a distance if it has all your stuff, man. At least you know where it is, man, but grab more armor if you need to. But wow, man, yeah, I think sandstone would work. It's got my sword. Oh, dude, yeah, you gotta stay away, but because it can lift up armor, man. When it kills you, it gets stronger, it's mad. But wow, man, I could do that 100%. Sandstone, I wanna be playing the world. Oh my god, Blue about to die. Blue about to die. Oh god, 1 second, Blue. Oh god, Blue, I've got it. It's the guy behind me. Like my brain, my brain imagines the end island as its rocks with dirt upon it. Yeah, on top of it, yeah. Someone help me, please. Oh my god, wait, I'll pay iron. Where's space? Yeah, Love, if you want to help space, he'll pay you an iron. Ah. Freaking dragon, man. Gotta get rid of this thing. Quickly, and then that's me. I can kill this damn freaking thing will come after me. Grab the sword. Where's he at? What's up, Blue? Oh, Pumpkin. Thank you, Blue. You're an absolute gem. I'm playing third person. I'm just done with this. Cannot be bothered with any more freaking enemy. Go here like that. Okay, there we go. Right. Ah. Yeah, my brain imagined the end islands as rocks with dirt upon it. Yeah. But not a dingus. Like, honestly, yeah. We could do the entire the big thing. What's it called? That big temple kind of thing. The sandstone one here. And then underneath it do stone and like dirt and stuff like that. So it looks like it is normal land a little bit. And then work from there. You know what I'm saying? Be awesome. On PC, I got the texture pack to remove the pumpkin overlay. Oh, dude, that's big brain. Literally biggest of brain. I have some iron if you get it. What's it? Sorry, if you get it for me. I'm guessing help me. Get it for me. Where's the new gateway spawned? Around here, I think it's this one here. Pretty sure, yeah, it's this one here. That's got 11 of the 20 gateways, so we are getting there, but we've still got more to get. Much you want. No. Oh, gosh. Oh, my God, though. That is awesome. You know what I'm going to do right now, guys? If I, one second. Right, folks. I'm going to actually go... I'm going to go, like, not AFK, but I'm just going to go like this for just a second. Just while I go in the water here, Blue, just for a second, just show you all this, because it's actually awesome, right? So this is what Ree's talking about, by the way, just for some context, because I feel like some people are definitely going to need some context here. So I'd love to hear everybody else's opinions, of course, because Ree thinks it'll be a good idea, so I'd love to hear everybody else's thoughts. So for the actual, like, end itself, like the, where we're on right now, the end islands, Ree's saying we should build, let me go like this here, make it a little bit bigger. Ree's saying we should build this, let me try and get to load there, just one second. Not this temple here. Or no, is it? Yeah, this one here. Ree saying we should build this, I believe. That's what she's saying. This right here, this massive Goliath of a temple. The only problem is the end actual, like, thing, what they call the pillars. They would get messed up with this. But yeah, this. So I'm going to presume the end portal would be, like, somewhere, like, here. And then, like, somewhere, like, the end portal would be somewhere in the ruins. So you come into the ruins and be, like, here. Yeah, I remember that. Yeah, man, it's a huge build. I could definitely do it, like, but I think a lot of work. That's from a tutorial. Yep, TU31 tutorial world. We've blown a lot from it. You might fit in the middle. Was it, you know? It might fit the middle. Was it in the middle? And wait, sorry. Fit this in the middle, you know? You might fit this. Honestly, I think it will. I think what I'd probably do is I'd put the end portal right here. Like, I'd build around the end portal. So the end portal will be right here. And then I'd build around it. Like, have the slabs and stuff going to the end portal. Like, the end portal will be right in the middle of the floor. So basically, when you want to leave the place or want to leave, you'd have to come to this part of the building. Like, you would spawn, obviously, somewhere else, and you'd walk through the entire, this big abandoned and destroyed temple right to here, and there'd be Endermen spawning, obviously, of course, wandering about. Then you jump in here where the portal would be. It's the only part of the floor that would be, like, exposed, obviously, with other bits like that. Have the end portal at the dirt level. Yeah, at the dirt level. But then have it there and have this bullet. And even if we have to destroy the obsidian pillars, it is what it is. But destroy the obsidian pillars if need be. But have this, like, a massive... Because it's huge. Have this as a massive ruin. Like, and if I build it so that... Try to think which side I'll do it. So basically I have to choose which side's the long side, so I have to choose where that'd be. I'd probably say so the end portal will be there, and that's like let me show you right now. So let me show you which way I'm thinking of looking at it. No, I think it will fit in the center. Well, I mean, it definitely won't, honestly, not with all the pillars, honestly. Well, I mean, it's huge and all, but like, look, I mean, look at that. It definitely may not fit. But like, what we would do is, because we'd have to choose the side that's the longest of the island, we build it right there in the center, and then I'll probably make it so this is the longest side here, which it looks like it is. This would be where it comes all the way down to. Let me see here, like that. Husk. I found a skeleton concern. Wait, quarter me. Was it Husk? Surprise me. What, did you die, Loth? No, Loth. Oh, God. I'm fixing the island. Good man. Oh, yeah. My brain thought the pillars were further away from each other. Yeah. So we'd have to destroy the pillars, but we definitely could. Fix the island. Flattening. Good man. But yeah, I mean, we'd have to choose which side's going to be the long side, which, I mean, if we look at it right here like this, we could either make... I'd prefer it be this side, because my idea is that, like, obviously we spawn down here, of course, in this platform down here. So I prefer if, like, the long side was down here so that... And I'm not sure, like, I'll let you guys see. It's so far away. Oh, gosh, Loth. Think you'd be to get to it? Like, see where I'm standing right now, right? Where I'm standing right now, this is, like, what I'm trying to show y'all. Give y'all a bit of an understand, right? Well, let me just show y'all. Right, so where I'm starting now would be, like, down there. So where I'm standing, when you spawn in the end, you spawn, say, around about here. And then when you spawn in, you'd be able to walk up and then towards this. And then, obviously, the portal will be quite far down, of course, in the middle. So that'd be the idea for it. So, yeah. And then, obviously, on the surroundings, we could add dirt and stuff and destroy trees, decay trees and stuff like that, or whatever, or the things. Fast enough without wings. Well, no, Loth, it won't despawn unless you're there. Loth, calm down, trust me. Loth, the way it works, people get the misconception this isn't how it works, right? But this is how it works. Yeah, it won't despawn unless someone else is in the chunk. So don't worry, Loth, honestly. As long as you get there and make sure nobody's in that chunk, you should be fine. I don't know why people are dying so much to get to this stuff, though. It's unreal. Guess who bought a bike and crashed an hour later? Oh, gosh, Axel. Please don't tell me it was you. But, Wyman, I'm glad you suggested that's a good idea, honestly. But, I mean, then it leaves a question as to where do the villagers, like, go? Where do we put them? That's the thing. You know what I'm saying? Tap to an area. Axel, your sister? Oh, gosh. Sorry, it's loud. Yeah, Loth, trust. Honestly, Loth, you'll be able to get to it. I promise. Me. Yeah, I thought so. Haha, you know what I'm saying? But bury them inside the island, Joe. That'd be a great idea. Yeah, Wyman. Yeah, yeah. LMFO. Like, no, what we could do, Wyman, is definitely bury them inside the island. Find areas around it. Use another one of the dirt holes or as an entrance. That'd be quite cool, actually. Jumping down into it. Build them their own island. Then we'd have to transport them far away. To build them their own island is a little bit ambitious, but, like, it definitely would be an awesome idea, Wyman, 100%. Not against that. I cut my leg and broke off the reflector on the back of it. Gosh, damn, Axel. Must be great. Use the gateway islands for community stuff. Oh, yeah, no, yeah, exactly. Honestly, we could use the gateway islands for each type of villager thing, but we'd have to transport the villagers that far, and it's a lot in that regard. Oh, God, this is not ideal. But honestly, I think we still have land. I mean, look at the size of the end island, to be fair. It's huge. So we still have land. It's for, like, for the villagers. Getting all the pillars. One second. Did you die near where I did? Oh, I died too? Sorry. You could use gateway islands for community stuff since they're easier to get to. It would be, oh, it's a hassle. Oh my god, one second. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, that's bad. God, sorry. Easy to get to, would be a hassle to set up, but would be cool as freak to have gateways for different things. Definitely, 100%, man. It'd be actually really cool, honestly. I was going to say, could you make a gold farm in the Nether or in the end? Because you can't light Nether portals, can you, in the end? So you couldn't spawn stuff in here. Because imagine making gold farms and stuff like that in here. Like having different farms in here. There we go, got it. All right, we're good. Iron farms would work, but the question is, like, how would iron farms work, actually? Like, because golems still spawn in here, we know that from prior experience, right? But, like, it's like, how good would they work? How would they work? You know what I mean? I'd be up for building iron farms in here, though, 100%. Maybe all the way around Spawn Island, imagine that. But, yeah, iron farms would work. No gunpowder farms, obviously. One crest up there. Floating in the void. Well, the iron farm. Yeah, exactly. Start building them in the void, but obviously just the hardest part is just transporting it. Oh my god. Oh, we got it. Okay, the thing's down. Oh my god. Whoa, the dragon got me. Okay, we're good. Alright, that's good here like that. There we go. Cover it up with a UFO. Oh my god, imagine. Little UFO flying through. God, so that's gonna kill these guys. This will be our 12th, and we've only got 8 more to go, and that's all the portals opened. Blue, you're doing a good job, by the way. GG, man. Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. We definitely should flatten this place down to roughly one level. Like, we could, if we wanted to build the portal right slap bang in the middle like that, like, we're gonna have to raise all the land upwards, which is no good. So maybe we're gonna have to have the portal somewhere else or something. I don't know. That's only kind of bummer. We'd have to build everything floating, so the portal maybe would have to be, or we could maybe just build it so the portal's out the ground, kind of thing. I know. How, man? I was looking at him. I was going to say, right, okay. I thought he was looking at me, the Enderman. I was like, no, man, there's no way. Oh, my God. Quit bleeding still. I'm trying to get it to quit bleeding still, but it's purple around it. I don't think it's a vessel or something. Oh, God, Axel, be careful. That's no good, Axel. Shoot, should have quit bleeding. Yeah, you'd have to raise it. Yeah. I mean, we definitely could, but it's a bit of a pain in that regard. Having the pumpkin overlay. It's so nice. Yeah, I'm so jealous. Portal where you want it. Yeah, it's only a bummer to have to raise it up. Artificially jack up the lands. Ah, that's a bit of a bummer. I mean, to make it a little bit, it's not even going to make it easier. Dang. Clean, what's that? So no infections. Yeah. Make sure it's rinsed and cleaned. Properly sterilized. It'd be cool though. You'd have a giant staircase from the obsidian spawn platform. Oh yeah, yeah, definitely. Yeah. Yeah, big staircase going up. So do end cities, fail within the same dimension? Yeah, end cities are all in the same dimension. Wasabi, the cool thing is, man, right, is with the end cities, bro, like, say you built a massive base and one of the end cities, you made a whole town or a whole place for yourself, you could say the coordinates, say it's 14,200 by 700, whatever. I can transport myself, I can fly from here to there, right, 100%, because it's all in the same dimension, although you probably want to take portals to get there quicker. But if not, you have to fly, and it's a very long process. Literally, I built planes in the end to be able to fly around, because it's a lot, obviously better, a lot cheaper, but it is a pain, because you're like at constant death. Why did my inventory wipe? What's up? Sorry, Jamie. Would look cool if you go down the stairs to a giant temple. No, exactly, you know what I'm saying? Up the stairs to a giant temple. Yeah, no, definitely, Dingus, 100%. I love to do it, like, Joe issue. What's up, Jamie? What's up? Sorry, Jamie. I do apologize, man. Being in the zone, bro. Well, everything okay, man? What's up, bro? Jamie, if you want to get my attention a little bit better, by the way, I just say this to anybody as well. Try speaking in the YouTube chat respectfully. It's okay, you can do it in the game chat. It's just YouTube chat is a bit easier because I'll notice it quicker. So that's why I'm missing a few messages. You could grab an end gateway island. Yeah, Wasabi, I'd highly recommend that. And just find another. Yeah, Wasabi. And the others, when you're in the end gateways, Wasabi, if you take any portals from there, it takes you back here. So you can always get back here. Even if you're like, if you get lost, you can always find a portal at some point and take it back here. Yeah, but no, Wasabi, of like the 20 different portals, you could literally just put a sign up above one saying, like, we could put like little like signs, like, you know, like how the mini games have like PvP, etc. You could have like one where it's like Wasabo and it's like your own kingdom or Wasabi or whatever you want to do. You know what I'm saying? Same with me, I could have my own place, your own castle, your own private place. It's all for you, all your own place. It's everything. What is the issue? Joe, I left using my diamonds to make a diamond chest plate. No, I legit have nothing. Are you sure? Wait, what? Really, Jamie? Jamie, maybe it bugged out. Do you know where you had your diamonds last or where they'd be kept? Jamie, he died to a skeleton. Oh, did he? Wasabi, I'd be honest, man, I'd 100% be up for helping you and anybody else. But the idea is, Wasabi, of the 20 different portals, you could choose one so you can easily get there and back whenever you need to. Because obviously, transport and resources and stuff like that's going to be a bit of a challenge. You're in the end. It's a huge challenge to build a base in the end. One of the most OP and obviously, of course, most like badass as well, obviously, in that regard. But like, yeah, you could literally build like your own base, Wasabi, your own mad, actual, awesome base. Wait, sorry, is that us? We're out of glass, yeah. I should have another shulker. Never mind. Oh, it's gonna your own planet, Wasabi. Literally, Wasabi. Wasabi, you could have your own city, your own town, whatever you want you to do. Your own, even just your own base, man. It's entirely your call. That's the beauty of it, man. Like, that's the cool thing about this, dude. Do you have any of my stuff still? Let me just count these 1 second. Let me just check. I want to see how many we're at. We should be at 13, I believe. Right. That's 1, 2, 3. That's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12. We're at 12 right now, not 13. So, right, we're getting there. 8 more to go. We can spawn it 2 more times. So, that'll get us a little bit further. See, there is a thing as well with some of the, like, the thing is, you can actually shut down some of the gateways. Like, Blue done it so we can make a what's it called? A wither killer. I don't think you can do it anymore. Like, the glitch, I don't think, does work. I'm not entirely sure. Blue would probably know better than me. But, like, this gateway over here, like this, like, inherently, like, you could, like, if someone really wanted to be mean, I guess, you could say to some extent. Like, you could build your own town, your own kingdom, your own city, and then you could shut your gateway down from the spawn if it's like 5,000-10,000 out. So you could basically make it so nobody can ever get back, ever get to your place, and you're the only one who knows the coords. So to travel there would be really difficult. It'd be nice to have my own fortress in case I get deposed and new haven. No, dude, it'd be awesome, man. I'm honestly tempted to do it, man. It still works, that's cool. Having all the gateways floating, oh my god, whoa, what the heck? Sorry, I just got here. Big of lag. Yeah, there's a bit of lag there, yeah. 100%, man. Wait, sorry. Having all the cities, all the gateways floating is going to look really cool. So running the temple. Oh, yeah. Wow, man, it's like a proper, like, magical kind of place. It'll be awesome, honestly, it really will. Be so damn cool. I'm getting a little bit lag here. I can't even fly. It's a little bit lag right now. Oh god. My god, I'm missing 50 rockets. I'm back. Welcome back. But yeah, I think this would genuinely be an awesome project for a lot of peeps in this community to be involved with. Definitely would be amazing. Previous, let me see. You gotta go here. Like, oh, 1 second, Axel. Sorry, 1 second. probably be for like obviously the most OP players in the world though. Like this is a really OP kind of thing to have. And obviously it means I'd never reset the end from there. Because the end doesn't really need to get reset that often or at all. Oh god. I'm not even shooting right now. Gosh. Yeah, vacation planets. Yeah, vacation planets. That's what it'd be. Why am I not shooting? Is this like actually tanked? My Wi-Fi is just tanked at the minute. Don't know what's happened. Alright, like this here. There we go. Buying more stuff from you anyway. Let's go here like this. Oh my god. Whoa. Gosh. It's okay, don't worry. Sorry, Axe, I'll get right now. How much till the end of stream? Oh, Axel, we've got an hour. So still got an hour, don't worry. Then I shall be ending. So yes. Instead of grass blocks, wait, I'm trying to think how I died and left at my base. Go here like this. I'm going to stay safe here for a minute. Sorry. Instead of grass blocks, but it looks so much better if you use grass, then bone meal with moss. Oh, that'd be good. Yeah, that's a good point. I want to try this thing though. Read even to the cellar run. That's a genuinely good question. Does moss infect endstone like it does for normal other things? This is a big question. So if it does, we could literally do the terraforming so much easier. Kind of want to test that real bad. There we go, we're good. Yeah, so you're free to jump on in if you want. Could test. Yeah, somebody needs to bring some moss in. I want you to know this. I'm saying, Dingus, get some moss. Bring some moss. We must test. We must run experiment. I'm saying. I'm actually low-key quite intrigued. But no, honestly, having a beautiful end would be just amazing. Especially because we do need it in general. And then once we spawn the dragon enough, that's us. We never have to spawn it again. But the big concern would be, imagine if we did. Like, imagine that big place that we're going to build right now for the end spawn. If that was to be, like, a dragon was to be spawned there. Like, oh my god. How insane that would be, but also how damaging that would be. I can't. What, you can't? It's full. Oh, gosh, damn. Sorry, Axel. No. Get to this dragon really badly. God damn. Almost killed him. He's gonna fly away. Yep. Oh gosh. There we go, like that here. Right. I can't, it's full. God damn. But no, I think honestly everybody could do some amazing things because everybody could have their own like their own unique concepts for their end island or vacation home. They're like the safest place in the world for them. Back on my main, don't worry. No, welcome back, Dingus. Welcome back. We see you back. Welcome back, Combi. Welcome back, bro. Good to see you, man. Jesus. There we go. Let me get home and you can have my spot axe. So are you sure, Loth? That's up to you. It's really generous of you. Go check the portals right now. See if the new one spawns. Is that the new one over there? I think it is. No. Oh, yeah, it is. That's a new one. Look at that. We got another one. There we go. So that's 30 now. Nah, Loth, that's okay. Yeah, none of the islands have to match. They're going to be shoot super unique. Exactly. Wait, of iron while I was away. Good man. Very pog. I mean, 5 rows of iron. Not too bad at all. Right, we are about to be out of crystals in just a minute, which is a bit of a bummer, but hey-ho, it's just what happens. But there we go. Deliver and please. No, what did he say? Move the ender dragon out of render distance of portals. Kill this one, support away portal, and now you have an extra dragon. Don't do that. Oh, and so badly. Oh my god, really? If you move the ender dragon out of render distance of portal, log. Oh my god, nah, I'm not. That'd be insane. Oh my god, multiple dragons at the end. It gets loose, Joe. I've seen it. It does it actually. Wait, can it just fly through the end then, or what happens? Just saying, Joe. If he wanted, we could. That'd be insane. How would you even get it moved? Yeah, it's not like there's a giant piston, you know what I'm saying? It would ruin the island premise. Oh no, of course, yeah, the island plans. No, yeah, definitely. It is actually so damn cool seeing all the like all the gateways and stuff spawn around here. I don't know if it's just me. But like looking at this looks freaking awesome, man. Wow, are you bringing in some moss, by the way? My god, whoa. I go here like that. There we go. See you here. Imagine. I'm just you. Wait, sorry. Wait, I would ruin. Yeah. using a tiny lead on it. Oh yeah, imagine like a little lead, just pull it away. Be like, no, we're gonna wait, Mr. Ender Dragon. Would be cool that the end would be full of peeps who's in the end game. Yeah, exactly. Literally end game players. Like the actual expression is completely legit as well. The end game community, literally, yeah. That'd be an awesome premise as well. Like, I mean, you know, we've seen plenty of creators build their houses, but like, you know, there are plenty of people build their houses and stuff like that. And in our world, it's already quite impressive, but a lot of us are getting kind of a little bit probably burnt out with like the general overworld. Joachim over and said, no worries, Dingus, no worries. But like, we've all seen like people build houses and bases and stuff like that, but like an actual end base would be quite an awesome, refreshing kind of take on that. You know what I mean? Be awesome. Loth left. No, Loth. There you go, actually, there's a space now for you if you like. Yeah, I think it's from Loth. Loth, that's really generous of you. Thank you. But yeah, no, honest. Oh god, my game just crashed. That's not Pog. Oh no. Oh no. There you go, Axel. Thank you, Loth. Meanwhile, speedrunners with an elytra and half chain armor they found at a blacksmith. Yeah. Literally. Oh man. Are you sure, Loth? Oh my god, are you sure the Loth? Sorry. Oh, excuse me. Gotta go here like this. Big stretch. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my god. See, what we could actually do, I'm just trying to think about it, we could actually still have the portal kind of like elevated and like make everything kind of like the height that Blue is be mining at right now kind of thing. And the point of that would be is like, obviously everything would be kind of flat from there, but what we could do is we could then make it so like in the middle of the portal is kind of like right, so I'd have to go like this here just to show y'all. So like instead of the portal being in the ground like what we initially like had the idea of, and maybe just be like have a base of cobblestone going up to it and kind of thing, so it's like it's elevated up and you have to maybe climb up and into it. Still wouldn't be as cool as just walking over me and have to look into the portal. You have to be like, oh, let me just run and jump in kind of thing. But yeah, it's kind of the other way to do it. You have it, a statue kind of, wait, structure. Yeah, have it. Yeah, exactly, man. Exactly, yeah. Definitely wouldn't be as cool as jumping into it, but it would still work. You know what I mean? A basin, basically. Oh, to hold it kind of, yeah. Getting creative and design it. Let me see. Dr. Wasabi, getting creative and design it. Yeah, literally. Wasabi is like, yes. I know this is right up his alley. Yeah, Wasabi could probably build a proper thing to hold the end portal. Like an actual, a really nice thing that would look good holding the end portal up kind of thing. It looks like it's like kind of, it's the only thing remaining kind of intact in this abandoned big broken building. Thanks, Loth. I appreciate it. Yes. Thank you, Loth. Great. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. It's not Pog. Enderman just saw me. Oh, man. That hit the water. I did. Wasabi can be of help to Joe. Must be creaming himself. Oh my god. Nah, I think Wasabi's got the idea of just building his own place. I like Wasabi's got New Haven at the minute, and like honestly, he's doing a great job with it. New Haven looks great, but like Wasabi normally like has his own place. Like seeing Atlas, if you guys remember back then, Wasabi actually had his own place in Atlas. He was building his own actual proper, like, I wouldn't say town. I don't know if he would call it a town, but it was a big, it was like a town, I suppose. And he was doing that himself, and he had his own kind of big place in that regard. But in this world, he's just kind of got New Haven as like the hotel and stuff. And the orbital looks great and stuff, and he's got a lovely place. But I know he'd probably want to do more if he could. Two hearts, but like, hey ho, it is what it is. We're going to try. Come on, turn just once. Oh, God. Icky Blue. It's the truth, Axel. It's the truth, Axel, goddamn. Oh, man. Gotta kill it. There we go. Oh, man. Easy peasy. Blue, you devil. You devil. Is it dying? It's not dying. There we go. That's it died. It is gone. It has hit the big dead. Find a new portal, shall we? One of these looks new. Is it this one here? It's not this one here. Which one is it? Come on. It's like two on each side or three on each side. Seen this one, seen that one. No, these aren't new. Maybe this one here. This one new. Yeah, look at that. We've look at this. Going all the way around right now. Look at that. Oh, man. What do you all think, though, peeps? This actually looks incredible. Look at that. How badass does that look? Check. It goes the whole way around like that. All the bedrock and stuff. For some reason, there's not one there in the middle, though. I guess that'll be like last ones to spawn. My god. Dr. Wasabi, problems match the temple. What kind of theme and aesthetic you'd want to go for? Like a sandstony kind of, yeah, sandstone, smooth sandstone, cobblestone kind of mix of materials. But like it would just be like something to like hold up kind of thing, is like the, like this is like the middle of the room kind of thing. Would be a bit of a challenge, but look good. Right, unfortunately, we're going to need more glass if I want to continue. Less blue unless you've got some more glass. I can't make any more crystals. We are getting there, though. This whole thing's looking fantastic. The villagers, man. Oh, my God. Oh, gosh. Yeah, but watch out, blue. I'm going to dump some stuff in here like this. Okay, got to put that in there. What's the temple? Do you want to see it? I'll show you it right now. 1 second. Oh, gosh. Oh, my God. I'm getting just smacked about right now. Jesus. Can you just go away, my man? 1 second, Blue. Sorry, man. What's the temple? There's grass at my place, Joe. If you need to take it, just take it. Thank you. Thank you. I was about to say, actually. Loth. Thank you, Loth. Gosh. Show me the water. Might as well. You said get in. Yeah, come put yourself out. Come on. Come here. What's going on? Right. Okay, 1 second. My God. Good doing the cat call. By the way, I'm trapped. You're trapped. Oh, sorry. No privileges. Yeah. 1 second. Oh, Blue Boy, thank you. I appreciate it. I'll grab this like that. We've got plenty of obsidian, of course. Do you have any actual enderpearls or any more enderpearls? I might need a couple. I'm good right now, but like, might need some. But yeah, I'm trapped. 1 second, Axel. Oh, I can't believe the game's been full. Jeez. Alright, okay. We're good here like that. Thank you, my man. Appreciate all the enderpearls. Alright, okay. Is that us? Wait, are we out of... I think we're out of... what's it, Blaze? Yeah, blaze rods. We need blaze rods or blaze powder. Oh my God, can you guys just stop these Endermen, man? Actually getting so on my nerves. What do we need more? We need another. Yeah, we need another Ender Pearl. But I. Oh no, 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 no. Don't, not the time. Has Dusky been it? Dusky's not been in, from my recollection. So what would you offer for one double chest of sand? Oh man, what would you want, man? What would be your price? I'm gonna last my flask of tea. Damn. Say, what's up? Would Dusky want to jump in or something? Yeah, he has. Well, yeah, he has. Dusky's been. Joey Dingus. What? Steal my villagers today. He was gonna steal my villagers today. Oh, okay. Right. He was at the start and even in the game. Oh, was he? Oh, it's smooth brain. Sorry. Does 32 diamonds sound good? What about an iron? Or gold? Very good. Right. Is that too many? Maybe a little bit too many, but then again, you've done a lot of work. Oh my God, look at all the XP falling from the sky. I'm going to jump in the portal 1 second. I'll jog your memory. That's all good, Dingus. Thank you. Right, guys, I'm going to take a small AFK break right now just to want to get back here. But yeah, he left. Wait, sorry. He left us to go with the boys. That's right. Yeah, you know, now I remember fully. Yeah, that's all right. Yep. Fully recalled. Sad face. That was right. Oh, man. Betty Pog. That's right, yeah. Damn. I was just about to type that. Yeah, that's what it was. Let us go with the boys. I got my map back, my offhand might as well. Got no totem. Gonna go here like this. I think I've still got maybe some spare totems, so I'll grab one. But yeah. Gonna go to the gold farm, the creeper farm here, the gunpowder farm, and that'll be us. Oh, man. But yeah, I've got a chicken roll here that I was meaning to eat like hours ago, but I just forgot to. Hours, like, is it an hour and a half ago, but whatever. Right. Peeps, I'm gonna go AFK here right now, so I'll be right back, guys. You know, jog your memory. Yes, thank you, Dingus. But you guys, I'll BRB. So yeah, I am working out with you, space. That's quite, I'd say, but more than honestly, man, for your work, for all the effort, man. But I'll let you know, bro. We'll work it out, man, 100%. Look out for creepers. Well, that's the whole point of this place. We're waiting for creepers. But you guys, I'll BRB. Enjoy the break, and you guys, I'll see you all in a few minutes. All right, so see y'all soon. Hope you're back. what's good, everybody? How y'all doing? How y'all doing? How y'all doing? I'm back. Welcome. Well, not welcome back, but I'm back. Welcome me back. How you guys all doing? Sorry for being gone there for a little bit right there. I do apologize. I was getting myself a little roll. Having a little minute, of course, to just chill out for a second. So, yes, but we are back. Mello. Let's head back to the end and let's try and get back to work. Obviously, we need to go get ourselves some blaze rods and continue where we left off. So, that's the plan, Eastmo, if we can. Yeah, let's try that, shall we? But yeah, welcome back, Joel. Thank you, Miles. Appreciate it, Broski. How you doing, my man? What are you up to right now, dude, as well? Are you just sitting just chilling, just playing some Mooncraft yourself? Or what are you up to? I'd love to know. Also, how's the channel growing, man? Or how's the channel doing, man? Sorry, not growing, but I mean, how's it growing as well? Let's go here. Like, is this? Damn it, free. Fight me, man. Fight me. Did I give you a little fright? Small fright. Not big fright. Just enough. Let me see you here. Right. Now, we don't have a lot of blaze rods. Well, we do, but we don't have like a lot in the actual storage thing. So we're going to have to do this right now, like that. There we go. Take those with us because, you know, hey-ho, we need that more. Okay, now we've got these. I can make a bit of that and some of these. And then we can make some more crystals. Let's see. We can make 14 more crystals. That should be, honestly, enough for the entire thing. We'll have to wait and see, though. But yes. I know, we're doing good at the minute. That's the plan right now. We're doing good. So yes, let's just keep at it. I was drinking water. You made me choke on my water. I made you choke on your water? I do apologize. Sorry for that. Outrageous. Outrageous. Entirely outrageous. But yeah, so I'm hopefully going to right now, guys, before the end of tonight's stream, if I can, we're going to see how long it takes us. I'm going to try and kill the Ender Dragon some more times, and then once I've killed the Ender Dragon a little bit more, and we've got all the actual exit portals made, like the maximum amount we can have, then from there, I think my plan will most likely be just, well, yeah, no longer spawning Ender Dragon and going from there. Doing something pretty cool. You know what I'm saying? Damn you, furry. No, man. Damn you, too. God damn it. Let's go here like this. Right. Awesome, awesome. Oh, my God, man. Like so. Very pog. But yeah, so what's everybody else up to right now watching the stream, guys? I'd love to know. What are y'all doing? Go like this here. Right, awesome possum. So tempted to put on peaceful so I can kill these guys a lot easier, a lot more easily. Let me see here. Right, 1 second. Here we go. Back. Sorry, welcome back, Dingus. Welcome back. I just go back myself. Hello. Let me see. What's that? I'm just chilling. Nice, man. Nice, dude. Sounds chill. But you looked at me. It wasn't even like I looked at you, buddy. And a blurry flame. Let's see here. Right. Oh, but what's up, Dingus? How are you doing? What are you up to? And how are the Keats? Welcome back. Yes. There we go. Much better. Right. Is that spawn? Yes. The Ender Dragon is spawn. Okay. Let me see. Hello. What's up? Welcome back, Stinky. Fight me and thank you. You know what I'm saying? Right. Let's go here like this. Oh, God. Let's go like that. Okay. Like this here. Whoa. 1 second. Oh my god. Oh, Joy, what's up, Dingles? What's up? Got it, yes. I seem to have 15 gas tiers. You seem to have 15 gas tiers. Well, I should be alright right now, Dingus, for gas tiers, but I really appreciate it. Let me know. Oh god, come on, let's try and destroy this. Ah, we're good. Okay, that's us. Very pog. Come on, stop being on fire. It's not cool, man. Very pog. But nice, Dingus. That's good to hear. That's good to hear. If I do need some, thank you. Okay, awesome, possum. God. Oh, let's see here. Right. It's Ali here. Call me, might be. Yeah, call me here. Oh, God. Let's go here like this. Oh, my God. Like that. Right. Let's jump out here like this. Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. We're good. Okay, we're good. Well, for frick's sake, what happened? Wait, what do you mean what happened? Oh, God. Let's go here like this. Right. What's going on? He got murdered and I'm just checking. Oh, he must have went AFK. I've just got back myself, so he must have went AFK. Oh, God. What happened, man? It just happened. Oh, okay, okay. So he's fine. It's fine. It's not the biggest deal in the world. Very good. As long as it's not a big... Like, as long as it's not a really big bad thing. Isn't there a faster way to kill the dragon? Is it with beds or something? Somebody know? Isn't there a much faster way of killing the dragon? Pretty sure there is, but I just need to like try and learn it so I can do this a little quicker. But can you just not get my face like that? It's just not very cool, is it? Let me see here. Beds. Is it beds? Yeah, I thought so. I have 2 double chests of them. Honestly, Axe, I might grab them so I can try to do this a little bit quicker, but... I don't want to get myself damaged as well in the process. Like, I don't mind just do it like this, but I'd rather do it a little bit more easily if I can. God dang. Come on, man. Limp arrows. Oh, man. Alright, more shot or a couple more shots to do it. God damn. Then the dragon. There we go, we're good. Alright, that's us. Joey, Discord. Oh, 1 second, man. 1 second, bro. Let me jump over here like this. I think I have a shulker too. I was a shulker full too. I can grow. I can go grab Axe those shulkers and come test the moss thing whilst I'm bringing the shulkers. If you don't mind doing this, I'd be appreciated. Yeah, please. If you do it right, you can take out the dragon within like 5 to 10 beds. That's actually really good. Gosh dang, I'd actually love to try that. Honestly, that'd be awesome. Just because if it does work, that'd be amazing. It just saves us so much time, you know. But yeah, let me go check these portals out here. All right, let's go see the new one. The new one is it that one there? That one looks kind of new. This one on the left here. Or maybe it's this one over here. It's a lot of them. Or maybe, oh no, it's this one here. Wait, is that, I thought one that was there before. Very peculiar. Let me actually try and count this, 1 sec. So we've got, let me just see. Not do these beds, sell them, then sell them. Honestly, Axe, I'll take them all off you, 100%. I need some beds, definitely for this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 9, 10, yeah. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. We've got 15 portals of the entire, 20 that we need. So we're literally almost done. But yeah, I'd love to do the bed method if possible. On my way, Axel. We'll try and go get it. Try and get another one done before you get here, so it'd be cool. But yes. Joe, I sent you the design. Awesome. We'll check right now. One second, what's happening? Let me see. Oh, I see wasabi. Yeah, no, wasabi. That would work. Wasabi, that'd be brilliant, man. That worked fantastic, man. Just an area for where the portal looked good. But yeah, wasabi, that'd be totally brilliant, man. I heard John Pork died. Pardon? John Pork died? Who's John Pork? On way back. Let me see. In fact, let me go here like this. Alright, let's go here like that. I'll go like this there. Someone's be like, Joe, why are you just going for these ones first? It's because, like, makes it easier. Let's try and fly here. I'm going to try and find out which ones he's locking onto and just try and shoot them because it's a bit easier. Get some health points off him. My god, man. Come on. There we go, we're good. Alright, that's us. Oh, we're good like that. Okay, we're good. Alright, let's land in here. Sorry. Wait, after I hire, will there be any other cities? There might be, man. You never know. Honestly, I've got no choices right now. You just told him, side. Wait, sorry? Tell Joe something. It has a copy of a skin on your street. Wait, what's up? Oh my god. What's up, sorry? You want to keep some Axel? I'll go here like this. How many you need? You want to keep some Axel? Good question. In a second here. Oh, my man just bloody drifted into me right there. See here like this. There's a creeper under. Pardon? Another shot there. Come on. Can kill it. That was actually incredibly quick. There we go. It's another one done. There we go. We're good. Alright, sorry. See how was it? See how he does it. Well, let me see. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it. God damn it. The idea is that we excavate a sizable hole in the middle of the ruin where all the beds can be placed. Excavate. Plying that is being excavated. Where the build can be placed. Oh, yeah. No, what I'm going to do is I'm going to plan it the whole thing with the schematic stuff. I despise the crash stream. Same here. But no, same here, man. Same here, bro. It's a pain in the butt, honestly. It really is, truly. But no, man. What was I going to say there? I had a good thought. It lost me. Letting you know you do not get murdered on the way out. Well, letting you know you do not get murdered on the way out. Is that to me? Sorry? Confused. But yes, that's another portal open. That's two we've already got open in like just a minute. So it's easy peasy. Glad you asked, so yeah, thank you. I didn't get killed on the way out, yeah. When the game crashed, I guess, yeah. I jumped in the water, so I suppose I should be alright. Want to come by this at Sanjo? I can't right now, but I will when I can. You didn't die after you... In fact, Space, see if you want to get something I can buy right now. Go get some sandstone. I know you just got all that sand and stuff. I'm going to buy all that sand as well. But see sandstone, if you go mine sandstone, because you can in the desert, there's dozens of sandstone. It's easy to mine. It's like this. It takes seconds. Get me a double chest of sandstone. I'll buy that all of you right away tonight and the sand. I'll give you such good money for my next project this weekend. But yeah. See, let's go check out this thing. Right, 1 second. All right, let's find the next portal, shall we? I think it's one of these, I think. This is insane. There it is. It's this one there. This actually looks so damn cool. We're what, 4 away now? Literally 4 away. In terms of like how much more we gotta kill a dragon. Oh my god, stop man. Would you, I didn't even look at you man. What the hell? Whoa, chill your beans man. Did not even look at you bud. Wait, what's up Dingus? Wait till I've left. Oh no, you're cool Dingus, you're all good. Right, I might actually Google how to kill the dragon with beds if you got them. I can't get it. Wait, get out otherwise. Oh, thing is. Sorry. Ah, how to kill. Let me see if there's a method. Ender dragon with beds. Check here. Find the best way. See if people kill. I want to see if people kill the beds. Come get beds. 1 second, niggas. I'm just gonna read this here. My god, man. Yeah, apparently you can do it with 4 beds if you're perfect with it. Oh my god, my throw bed. What have I done? Oh my god, my eyes are warm. Devastating. Does not work, Dingus. No. Dylan, what's up? Oh no, Joe saying Betty buys to the dragon. Yes. Right, let's watch this here. Give me a second. Oh god. On cycle method, dragon hit box. I don't know what the hell. Sorry, 1 second. Dead inside. What's up, Dingles? Joey said Betty buys to the dragon. Yes. Beat up Dead and Dragon. Yes. Let's apply. What's up, Dylan? How you doing, bro? Welcome to the stream, man. Let's try to work this thing out. Joey, you should connect all the outer portals into a big circle. That'd be very cool. We could honestly make a massive way to walk around them. See, okay, we're good like that. Okay, awesome. Now I got it right now, right? Previous. Wait, 1 second. That's the scent. Let's go here like this, right? We're gonna actually we'll use yellow beds so we can see how many it takes. We've got currently 6 yellow beds. Let's see what it does. Suckatoe, Dylan, you suckatoe. How do you? Okay, I'm out. Okay, cool, Dingus. Thank you. Let's go here like this. But how you doing, Dylan? Good to see you. What are you up to, man? Papa. We just go. Yes. Okay, let's go here like this. Oh my god. On my realm, wait, sorry, let me see. Thanks for not trapping me then. You're welcome, Dingus. It's the plan. I did not want to trap you. Whoa, Dylan, Jesus Christ, man. I'm telling my mom. Dylan, I'm telling my mom. You'll have to tell her in the morning. My God, man. Dylan now. Whoa, exactly, Dylan. Whoa, man. Oh, my God, Dylan, man. That's a bit OTT, man. Jesus, Dylan. My God. God. Oh my god, Dylan's getting nasty, man. What's up, Side? Oh gosh. So just wait, sorry, Joe, wait, yeah, just gonna tell on you. Exactly, yes. Tell my mom. Yes. Chess, I wonder what yes, sans all of it, man. Yes. Oh my god. Ah. My god, stop my man, would you? Jesus, dude, one heart. I'm your stepdad? Yes, Dylan. Daddy, I'm saying. Go to you like this. Oh god. Oh, did you find some decent times? Did you just stop slapping me, Dragon? That's actually quite offensive. Not a fan. Love how I'm one heart because you've been slapping me in midair continuously. Lovely. Right, 1 second. Loth, I have an order and it's kind of big. Oh gosh. God damn it, man. Right, nah. I'm not doing this anymore. Nah. Fly away. Done with this. Trying to shoot me in the midair is just like the most dangerous thing. Oh god, I thought the guy was coming for me there. Yes, please. Do you need grapple? Wait, gapples, Joe? Do you need gapples? God apple, I imagine. My god, what the hell is happening? This dragon's getting more aggressive, man. I've never seen this. It's proper getting aggressive, man. It's running into me. I want to do beds, but like I don't want to die. Send him a messenger. Oh, good bed, Greb. Thank you, bro. This time I've got beds on so they explode. Oh, lovely enemy. Just go away, man. Let me see. 1 second. God, ah. I really don't want to die to this. Obsessive boys. Yeah. Oh, you just... Yeah. Just take the bed. Why don't you? Thanks. What a good guy. Oh, God. Oh, I don't even have the health to do it. Enderman attack, indeed. Just don't have the actual the health to do it. Take him down. But yeah, I'll check right now, man. 1 second, dude. Right, it's gonna jitter that way. Gosh. My man's weaving. There we go. He's dead. There we go. Right, we're good. Oh my god. I can finally just jump in the water here. 1 second. Right. Okay. Oh, but Joe, why are you so obsessed with boys? What do you mean I'm so obsessed with boys? Dylan, man. What are you talking about, man? What is this? Slander. You know what I'm saying? All right, let's find the next portal. Loki, I can't even end the portal as well. Ah, pog. We have to walk to the new portal. Lovely. I'll bring you apples. No, that's cool. Axel, I don't want you to use all your apples if you only have a couple. Joe, what's up? I won't spawn another one. Don't worry. You're fine right now. Let's try to find this new bit. Joe, previous. Sorry, Wasabi. Maybe the fact, Joe, that you've turned the dragon into a murder battery. Oh, that's true. Yeah. Dragon's just getting kind of sick of being demolished continuously. I mean, I can't blame him. Like, it's not very nice. I'm saying. Ah, dudes. Seen all them posters in your room, boys. Wait, all boys? Oh, sorry. Saw them posters in your room, boys? Yes, Dylan. My God. Dylan, why you gotta share that, man? That's my private details, bro. What is this, man? Ew. Dylan, man. Why, bro? That's not cool, man. Come on, man. Outrageous. What room? Yeah. What room, Dylan? Yeah. But, my storage closet. Yeah. Oh, my God. Gonna go here like that. Oh god. I got the beds here. I'm gonna place these beds in here. It's such a shame. I'll use them elsewhere, like netherite mining. I think you mean your room, Dylan. Yeah. Dylan's bedroom. See tomorrow, don't bother getting popcorn. I didn't get popcorn last time. You were the one who got popcorn last time. You flung half at me, another half on the floor. You dingus. Oh my god. That was bad. The week before that, when we were at the cinema, Shazam was really good. Like, I all enjoyed it. We had a good time and stuff, right? But Dylan thought he was like big brain McGinty. You know what I'm saying? Was like, oh, let me start flinging popcorn at Joe. And then you should have saw the guy. I said when we were leaving the cleaner, the dudes got to do all the cleaning of the bloody the place. I felt so bad for the poor guy. Like Dylan was walking past, just like, all right, mate. Kind of like, oh yeah, sorry for making such a mess of your whole place and making your job 10 times harder. I'm saying, an animal. Axel, are you good? Well, my watcher did not activate. Oh no. Right, let's go here like this. It's terrible, Dylan. Dylan, if any shit out against tomorrow, I'm getting the consent, whatever his name is, the guy who does the popcorn. Or the guy who cleans at the place, sorry, not does the popcorn. I'm telling him. Be like, ah, nah, that guy, he's the guy there making all the mess. But Dylan, have you seen it, like, the movie, the Super Mario one's already generated so much of the box office? It's doing incredibly well, man.
No.
Oh, gosh. Ah. Almost all the dirt from the castle. Have you been using almost all the dirt from my castle? No. You have been. Is that what you're saying? Are you saying you've been doing it, or are you asking have I been? I was going to say I've not, so you must have been if there's a lot gone. Which I know in all fairness that's pretty true.
Yeah, still got time.
I been nice. GG, man. Side, if you need more, let me know, man. I can get you more. Oh my god, no. Also, there's some people that's like, there's some players that have never killed the Ender Dragon, and like here we are killing like 14 times in one stream. Joe Previous, sorry, man. Guess what? Oh, gosh.
Still got time.
Nah, you're saying nah. Oh, gosh. The Ender Dragon do me an actual service right now, help me. These Endermen. There we go, we're good. Alright, we're good. But nah, you're saying. Oh, god. Paste. This is to figure out, which end portal islands you could, make. Each one corresponds for base or shops or whatever you needed. Wait, let me read it again. Paste. Then if you figure out which, where each portal lands, then you can make each one correspond to base here, shops, wherever, which one you need. Yeah, no, exactly. I mean, Loth, you're going to do it in and of itself. Honestly, 100%. Let's see. Fine, you won't get to find out the secret about Joe. You're saying. Oh, gosh. Consider what the secret is. Joe, previous. Sorry, wasabi, sorry, bro. Get caramel popcorn, Joel, so it's all on the floor and sticky. Oh, no. No. Dylan just got normal popcorn. I don't know if he got caramel popcorn. Dylan, did you get caramel popcorn? Don't worry, I won't lose any sleep over it. Gosh damn. Are you still working on New Haven, Joel? Not, well, yeah, in general, yeah. You want to get the time. I'm in the middle right now, mainly working on doing this. There we go. Another one. That's us. Jesus. Hello, Yosub King. How you doing, bud? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you. How you doing today? Look at this. Another one done. We've done, like, how many times have we killed the dragon tonight? This is unreal. Joe, before you head to bed, could you check it? Yeah, of course. I promise. We're 100%, man. I do apologize for not being able to check it sooner. I'm just doing this, obviously, as you know.
And I still got time.
Right, which is the new one that we just got? Look at this, man. How cool does this look? Is it just me? Like, this looks so satisfying. Like, I love the look of this going all the way around. I think it's this one over here. It must be. Yeah, it's this one here. We've literally, I think, got two more to go. We've actually got two more to go, and that's us. I'm good. How about you? I'm doing great, bud. I'm doing great. We're currently just working on killing Ender Dragon to spawn more gateways. Gonna have 20 at maximum, and I've never had 20 at once. Great, I run the temp. Oh, no, of course, well, 100%. But I've never had 20 at once, like 20 of the gateways built at once. It's kind of a bit of a new thing for me. And that's, I'm like, oh, we gotta do it. So we're doing it all in one stream, open up every single gateway, which is a lot, but it's looking amazing. Get a jumbo cup of coffee or a cup of cola and just throw it like a basketball in the cinema. Oh, my God. Oh man, it'd be cool to build a town in the end. Well, we're gonna be building a massive temple in the center right here with the portal kind of like as the main centerpiece of it kind of thing. Be awesome. I think Blue must take in the thing we out, the what's it called? The crafting bench. I gotta come in here and make some more. Oh man, can you not? Oh my god. Why am I doing this, man? Right. See you tomorrow. I think we should go get ramen. Go get what, ramen noodles? I mean, I don't actually know a ramen place. I know you're probably messing with me, but I don't know a ramen place. But we could. But yes, imagine. Right, there we go. We got the last 8 that we're going to need, I think. Let me just count this real quick, guys. Right, everybody try and count with me if you can, right? Let's see. So we got 1 here, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, then that's 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Yeah, 18. So we've got literally 2 more to go. We've got 18 right now, 2 more to go. Or go to a buffet. A buffet? Oh my god, imagine. Yeah, thank you for that too. Thank you, fellas. Y'all saving lives here. Quite on in the end. Same here, but like, gotta get with it. How do you rate Chinese buffet? Good question. But oh man, I'm honestly low-key. I'm so excited to just go see the Mario movie. I mean, I can't wait to see it. Like, I keep talking about it, but it's just like, it looks so good. I'm super stoked. How hard is it to install mods on Java? You do need 4, yeah. It's not that hard. It's a bit annoying the first time, definitely, but it's not that hard. Well, it's almost 1 indeed, Dingus. Should be ending soon. Castle, I will do site. 100% map. Right. Oh, gosh. Oh, God. Right, I'm going to go here like this. A little bit easier. I'm going to go back down. Gosh. God, back to my light drop. Sorry, can't wait to kick. Dylan, calm down, calm yourself. You're saying, fuck it. Yeah, he's gonna kick. Fuck at it yet? Yeah. No, it's not gonna fuck kick. Dylan, don't pretend you could. You're saying, oh, there we go, Dylan. Dylan's getting burned left, right, and center here. Well, I'm just gonna go back. Dylan's like, I swear to God. Like, Dylan's getting so sick of you right now. He's like, nah, you bastard. Oh my God. Fuck while kicking? I think that's Dylan's plan. That's what he wants to do, but I ain't about that, you know what I'm saying? Like, much love to Dylan, though. He's a good guy, you know what I'm saying? I ain't about that. Don't fly that way. Dylan knows that, you know what I'm saying? Scotty, like, but you know how it is. Nah, kicking while walking. That's what it is. That's what Dylan wants to do. That's what you're saying. Nah. You know what I might do? I'd love to hear your thoughts, everybody, right? I might make a vlog tomorrow. Not ask Dylan for his permission, like, but like I need it. You know what I'm saying? No, I'm kidding, Dylan. I'm just kidding. Like, no, but I'm honestly considering, if you haven't already seen, I've actually added Catman Vlogs back to the main channel kind of area as like a promoted kind of like channel of mine. And I'm quite considering genuinely making vlogs again, because I've not done them in a long time. And I might make one. Maybe he'll spell kick wrong. Or kink wrong, maybe, yeah. Oh, whoa, that can make a lot more sense. But yeah, I might make a vlog tomorrow with him so y'all can see the antics he gets up to, and also like all the terrible things he does. It's terrible. It's just terrible. He beats me on him. Trust me, he will get his kicked in because he touched. Oh, I need to address that. Sorry. Because he touched my little brother who's 5. You lying bastard. Dylan has got no little brother. He's got a big brother. And Dan is like, what, 20? No, 30 now, right? Man's got. He's got like a big brother who's got a wife and kids. You know what I'm saying? Ain't got no little brother. Talking about his son, Dylan. Is that what it is? I was talking about his young boy, maybe Ian, you were saying. Oh, come on, go away, man. There we go, we got it back. Okay, we're good. Oh, we're good. There we go, we're good here like that. Yes, XP. Nah, he's 7. Who, Dylan's 7? Is that what you're saying? Nah. Sorry, I joined the stream. Like, not your comment. Regenerate, good idea. Yes. I now have studio, what's it, ready license. A studio ready license, or studio ready in case Dylan gets out of hand. I gotta hide anything. Yeah, good dingus. Just in case, you know what I'm saying? Dylan's too dangerous. Don't pretend you never did, honestly. What do you... Don't pretend. What? You know, just don't pretend I ever did what? Gonna clarify here? Child at heart moment. What, Dylan? Yeah, that's... Oh, child abductor at heart, you know what I'm saying? That's what Dylan is, you know what I'm saying? I mean, don't pretend. He says things like, don't pretend you never did. Like, gives no context. It's like, thanks, Dylan. Yeah, give no context. Just say it, why don't you? Yeah. Does sound terrible at all. Right, let's have a look here, shall we? That's all the portals all the way around here, by the way, open. I don't know if we can get another one. I think we can only get 19. Because if we try and go for a 20th right now, I think what's going to happen is... I mean, in all fairness, a 20th should work. But, like... I mean, look, these are all around here like this, right? This is the newest one there on the left. But if we get the last one, it should go right in the middle here above the spawn. But I don't think the spawn has one, because that's where you teleport in, basically. Normally you would, but that's where you teleport in, so I don't think it does. We'll try the one more time. You touched my little brother, no need at all. Shut up, man. You lying bastard. Plus, if you make a vlog, I will shout bad stuff. Dylan, I'll have to edit out. That'd be a good challenge, Dylan. Thank you. But my camera's trash. And my camera will do the job for us at daytime, but nighttime, nah. Plus, Dylan will get me in trouble at the cinema. He'll be like, oh, he's recording. I'm saying, get me tossed out or something like that so he can sit and enjoy the movie by himself. No, don't touch him there. There is a no-no square. Of course, it's no-no square. Oh, gosh. Alright, we're going to kill the dragon one more time. think Dylan's misremembering his own life right now. Oh, god dang. Dylan. Oh gosh, Dylan. Just wondering why you're killing Ender Dragon. Just so we can get all the portals all opened up. That's really what it is. We're just trying to get all the portals open up as quick as possible. All the exit portals and stuff, so we have them all the way around and it looks awesome. So that's the plan. We do a flip. Why are you asking me to just do a flip? I'm pretty sure I know what you're meaning by that, but like, goddamn, do a flip. You know what I'm saying? You ain't able to say the full thing though, of course, because of the chat. Well, they get a fact. No, you're a mod, so you can. Oh. Alright, let's go here like this. Like that. Or we're good here like this. While you're out. One second. It will look cool, Joe. Definitely, man. 100%. Give me a second. My eyes are starting to sting. Oh my god. Let me see. Right, we're, is that us? We got all of them? No, there's one here. Okay. Almost done. Right, sorry. While you're out, what would you say right here? Dylan, I heard you wouldn't tell... Wait, I heard you wouldn't tell... You wouldn't yell rape me... No, wait. Help me out, like, wait, with Joe. Pardon? What? Oh, nah, Hilo, man, he would. Hilo, he does, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, honest to God, man, Dylan has no filler. Like, if I walk around with Dylan in the street, I'll start screaming, like, obscure things. Like, honestly, he's... Oh, honest to God, he's a danger to society when we're outside. Honestly, I mean that on the most genuine level. Imagine how many blocks are placed on your ROM. Oh, man, thousands. Like, we've mined, like, well over, like, 100,000 dirt, at least. Just in shulkers we have in my base alone. Can you just not, my man? You looked at me, you imbecile. How are you so stupid... Wow. The entire time till the last moment I die. Literally stupid Enderman just staring at me. Nice. You should go up to people and say, look up. No, don't give him any ideas, you know what I'm saying? Dylan doesn't need any more stupid ideas, you know what I'm saying? Man's got enough of them. And force him to sub. I seen the game chat before it happened on stream, so I knew it was coming. Oh gosh. Oh my god, can you just stop? What the hell is Slappy, man? Is that Enderman? I wasn't even near him. I didn't even look at him this time. Like, how could he even be slapping? For what reason? I hadn't even looked at him. Oh my gosh. Same here, Reed. Let me see. That's why you should wear a chest plate, Stabilite. I actually had a chest plate on, I think, right? Oh my god. Is that us here? Right. This is a perfect example as to why you should have a what's it called? Not a chest plate. Oh my god. What the hell? Not a chest plate. Oh my god. Better bow. Could just shoot up from the sky. That's me. Love, I'm not even near the center and I'm still getting hurt. Joe previous. Sorry, man. Where's the previous? Don't edit out you two throwing mountains of popcorn and drinks at each other massively and inconveniencing the Patriots. No, I definitely would. I'll keep that out, I sure. I do promise. I'm a man of sheer comedy, you know what I'm saying? I shall, of course. I don't eat popcorn, so like I don't get popcorn. Dylan does, so he gets popcorn. But like he only got last time. We went in and then he was like, I kinda could do some popcorn and we got some. Oh gosh, let's see here. Oh, we got them. Okay, we got the dragon. Let's see if this opens up the final one here. There should be one spawn right in front of us, right here, right in the middle, if this works. If it doesn't, then that's us. Should be one spawn right here. Is that it? It did! Look at that, the last one, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that, we got it right. This is the actual... I didn't think this would work, because this is a proper spawn. But actually, it was right here, right above the main area. Look at that. Right there, right here. Perfect. Look, wait, if everyone likes the stream, I will do something in the cinema. Oh gosh, nice. So that's got the full all the way around thing, all 20. But yeah, like the stream, there you guys go. Sure, that's your idea. So you're opening a rocket shop? Yeah, I've got one already. Sorry, it's open today. Okay, now leave this project till next week. I shall, definitely. That'll be us. Right, let me give you guys a bit of a tour. Oh god, what the hell? Did my elytra just break? Oh, I didn't even have the elytra on. What am I doing? Let me give you guys a bit of a quick tour to, like, just let everybody see how this looks, right? Because it's going to be actually so damn satisfying. Let's go here. Like this, alright? So, obviously, without all the bridges and stuff, guy, I dislike these. Look at this. So this is how it looks right now. Look at this. All the way around here. All these. All the way around there like that. It goes all the way around that side. There's one behind that portal thing you can see. But it goes all the way back around there. How beautiful is that? Claim you have Tourette's. Oh, gosh. That's not a good idea, man. Just claims he has Tourette's. Oh, gosh. Nah, we'll show something better than that. Oh, gosh, Dylan. No, no. We'll show something better than that. Tempting to spawn the dragons, dragon one more time and see what it does. Like, what if it doesn't make another portal or how it works? Whenever I'll repair the one that blew down or something like that or something else, we'll have to wait and see. Gonna go here like this. There we go, right. Get yourself a deal, Dylan. Got yourself a deal, Dylan. Make it like those Asian restaurants vids where they start flipping tables and food going everywhere. No, because, right, see, this is a problem, right? Dylan, if he makes a big scene, he's, like, at my local place. Like, I'm gonna be, like, unable to get to the cinema anymore. It's like, nah, 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 I ain't having that. Like, no, Dylan, none of that. None of that here today. No, no, no. It's so ass, the voice of Mario. Yell that to everyone back. Yeah, yeah. Just at the end of the entire thing, just make sure it's abundantly clear. Oh, gosh. Let's try this one more time. I know it's like, Joe, you're meant to end. I'm going to end literally as soon as this is done. I just want to, I can't help but want to see how this will look. Just see what it's like, what happens, you know what I'm saying? Is Mario movie good? I no clue, man. I can't wait to go see it in the cinema. That's why I'm excited to go see it. Find out if it is actually any good. Yeah, I hope that, see, my only kind of myth is like, see if I do this and it makes another portal outside of the other ones, I'm going to be miffed. I want to date again if he acts like an ape. Yeah, if he acts like an ape, I'll never, well, no, it's not a date. You know what I'm saying? Let me see. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Get me back to, hey, hold on a second. God damn. On another date again. Except this is a date. Shit, I didn't mean that. Oh god. What's it? As well, if you donate, I will make Joe get banned from the cinema. That's no, don't nobody donate. You know what I'm saying? That's not Pog. No, you know what I'm saying? God damn, the only time I'll have to get away. Sorry, I don't have cash on me. Yeah, yeah. Dylan gets me banned from the cinema. That's the recording. That's the video. Funny enough, if I do upload this on Catman Vlogs, the funny thing is not the last vlog I've done, but one of my most popular vlogs was me and Dylan in the woods where we almost got killed. If you haven't seen it, check out the vlog channel. Dylan, I don't know if you remember it, but like it's like one of our OG like recordings that we have, and it's like, oh gosh. It's kind of mad because Loki, I haven't seen it in so long that I saw it the other day. I was like, oh damn, I forgot about that. It's him and our buddy Liam. Dylan, I'll PayPal you and Joe £50 to do something vile. Oh my god. PayPal you. God damn. How deliciously evil heal. Oh god. If this starts an end, wait, it's an outer ring, you've got to leave it till next time. No, I know, yeah. Oh my god. He'll be wanting first access to the vlog. Only joking, don't donate. Yeah, see? Dylan says, I'll be linking his OnlyFans in a minute. Trust. See what you've done, Dylan. You're encouraging people to be bad, you say. It's not good, man. Gonna be a good role model. Pants him. I've done that to Dylan before. Like, Dylan hasn't got me. He hasn't been able to pants me, but at least as far as I'm aware, I can't recall Dylan ever pantsing me. But I got Dylan a good one. I've said this story before. I'm pretty sure, like, I've told it when Dylan's been here. We're in our local co-op, or my old local co-op, and Dylan was at the... He was speaking to the cashier, who's actually a friend of his... A friend of mine and his, obviously. No friend of mine. Not really a friend of mine. So speak... He went to school with me, right? Anyway, it's weird. Anyway, his name is Rory, his mum. Dylan was speaking to her at the counter, and I skegged him, as we call it, or pantsed him. And yeah, Dylan just gave everybody a sight of the moon that day. You know what I'm saying? It was funny. Like, it's a good time. You know what I'm saying? Oh, but funny stuff. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, I have pants, Dylan, but like he's not got me yet. Keyword. Where's the dragon? There he is. Oh gosh, yeah, yeah. It was proper bad. Like, Dylan was just wearing way too much loose clothing. Like, it was bad. Dylan got done dirty. Like, dark side of the moon. Yeah, yeah. Oh, it's bad, like. Hey, Dylan. You say, hey, Dylan. Only because you wanted to see. Nah, man. It was funny, though. The cashier's face, this guy, Rory's mum, with all due respect to him and his mum and stuff, but her face was like, you could tell, like, no clue what to do or where to look. It was just, oh, it's good, like. That's a couple people, like. Let me see. Those baggy gym shorts aren't safe. See, I don't wear baggy gym shorts. Dylan wears shorts in the gym. I wear trackies. So yeah, I've only worn shorts once to the gym. That was the other day. But yeah, unless it's hot. Meet me in the back, mister. Oh, God. But no, we'll see what's like tomorrow. I might wear shorts tomorrow, in fact. It's nice. Hopefully it is nice for us tomorrow. It'd be lovely. It's been saying this. I was like, I bet it's going to be like miserable weather when Dylan comes down. Like, I mean, I know what it's like, the weather in Scotland. Come on, let's just use it the last this. Oh my god. So Dylan, what are you up to right now, man? You just gonna be getting early night, or what's your plans? Right, let's see right now. Let's see what happens. Can't even treat to see if another one of these opens up, I swear. Fair adult, man. No new ones have opened, as far as I'm aware. I think that literally is the maximum. As far as I'm aware, let me just double check. Yeah, there's no outer ring, thankfully, or else I would have just lost my stuff. Just on GTA? Really? What are you up to on GTA? Alright, that hasn't repaired Blue's one, which is kind of good as well. I didn't want to do that. It's kind of mad seeing all these open like this, like all these actual things. But yeah, there we go. So that's us, ladies and gentlemen. We've got all 20 of the end gateways open. We only had two, by the way, prior to this, so 18 have been open today. That actually looks incredible, honestly. So, like, I mean, look at that again from the sky here. That looks amazing, doesn't it? Is it just me? I think it looks amazing. But yeah. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to end the stream here, guys. I hope that you're going to enjoy it. If you guys have, please be sure to go drop a like it. If you haven't already, it'd be greatly, greatly, greatly appreciated. I'm going to go check out Commie's place. Kind of promise I'll go do that, so I'm going to have to. So yeah. Pump your. Well, Dylan, I'm telling my mom again. I'm telling her, man. I swear to God. I love that they've played so perfectly circular. Honestly, it's brilliant, right? Wait, Joe, what's up, space? Let me see. My castle. I'll come check it outside. 100%. Food, your stuff. What? What do you mean, my stuff? Do you have the sandstone stuff? What's it? She's way out your league, mate. You must say, God damn. Exactly, Dylan. How dare you, man? Yeah. You must say, did you have the sandstone? All of it? I have a question. What's up? What's up, Heal? But yeah, we might do a member vlog. I might do a vlog tomorrow. We'll have to wait and see. Wait, who's over here? Oh, there's Joker. That's Joker's back here, yeah. So I'm going over here right now. I'm going to Commie's place. Catman's stream always makes my day, right? I'm glad to hear. Whom is gaming with Ree? Is that the real Ree? What? Whom is gaming with Ree? Is that the real Ree? What? Gaming with Ree? What are you on about, man? How heal? Heal, I don't know what you're talking about, man. Hella confused. Freaking Christ, Dylan. Ree. Pipe down. She's getting up. Oh my god. These comments. She'll be there. Will there be a stream tomorrow? Well, tomorrow's Tuesday, so most likely not, unless it's on Twitch, but yeah. Keep your weird dreams to yourself, you know what I'm saying. I can see the hanger that Commie's done. I love how he's kind of like adding some more details to the top. Obviously, needs some more like different variations of blocks, but it's getting there. Joe's live Friday, Saturday, Sundays, and member Mondays. Exactly. But not a combi, man. This looks good, bro. Honestly, man. I'm excited to see where it goes from here, man. Taking the speed. With the name commented on Dylan is short. Really? Oh, ignore that then. But Dylan short. Oh, is that? That's one. That's Ree outside. We are fighting. That's it. Ree outside. We're fighting. Yes, outside. Let's get to it. Square go. You know what I'm saying? I dare you to make Joe blush tomorrow. Oh, God. We shall see. I will make a vlog out of it. If anybody here would be interested in it, I'll make a vlog with me and Dylan, you know what I'm saying, tomorrow. I'll record it. If he's up for it, of course. I want to make sure he's actually up for it. If he's not, then I'm not. We won't. But, like, yeah, just because I want to start doing some more vlogs in the vlog channel. Me, maybe, like, Dylan going to some, like, cool places and stuff like that. Because me and Dylan, we've actually been to, like, abandoned buildings and stuff like that, castles and stuff, and mad places, and I love to do the same thing. We actually, Dylan will confirm this. There was a while ago, we were going to go to an abandoned mental hospital, I think it was. Dylan, you know what I'm talking about. Hey, without obviously saying anything, but you know what I'm talking about. There was an abandoned mental hospital we were going to go to, but my dad and stuff, we just never could, obviously. But now we can, technically, so we could just literally make a time of it. You know, so be like, oh, let's do it. But yeah. Hey, Joe, before you hop off, can you... I just did, man. It looks amazing. Dropping Dylan off there. Dylan Hunt, sit down. Let me see Dylan Hunt sit down.